Oh, g'day Pokemon Australia, it's Aaron here, and all the boys are here.
Oh, what an intro, Azza.
We'll be here with a couple of fantastic Pokemon products after this message from our sponsors.
Pokemon has captured the imagination of children around the world, and billions of dollars from their parents' wallets. Look in almost any Australian backyard and you'll see our kids have been captured by monsters.
Just hurry up to, you know, get everything as quickly as possible.
This could be this year's Christmas boom.
And the Pokemon is creating a monster of a commotion for American kids.
That's all they're wanting now is pure Pokemon. We haven't sold any yo-yos or Star Wars merchandise in a long time.
I have both Game Boy games, Game Link Cable, the red and blue version, yellow version, gold. Gonna get Pokemon Stadium, Snap.
These boxes here have actually gone up in price faster than some of our football boxes. This one box there has tripled in price.
As Valley retailer Dave Spencer says, it's a kid's game with an adult price tag.
These things will be worth something in a few years.
Now, look, before we get into it, guys, a few things I want to run through. First things first, shout out to the baddest card store in the hobby, Goof. Let's see that logo popping up. There it is.
Three votes, Goof.
They run the show. As I said, best service in the business. They're also heavy supporters of Pokemon Straya, which is where we find ourselves. Big shout out to Goof. Now, also, the Pokemon newspaper, Jessica Gill, legend. Follow her stuff.
Support,
do it
all day.
She makes heaps of creative stuff at Creations by Jessica. She runs the Pokemon newspaper, which is all totally free. It's got heaps of cool information on it, so go check that out. Good on you, Jess. Moving on to the buying, we've got a claim sale and auctions that will be running simultaneously. If you'd like to participate in the auction, you just use numbers. The screen will split and we'll have the auction running on the left-hand side. Claim sales will be taking place with myself and the Pokedon. But before we do that, we had a giveaway. Wheezy's phone.
Everyone got his fan. Phone's right there. Fantastic.
All right. Here we go. Go. Charmander, Mint, PSA 9. Actually, we actually had a competition for a Gus McNeely.
Oh, Gus, well done, mate. Well
three done. Votes, Gusso. We also had a competition, Mystery Man. We ran a competition down at the hill where we said we're going to give away an unlimited PSA 9 Charmander. We had a few Pokemon Australian members meet us down there. We put them up the top of the hill and we said, first one down gets an unlimited PSA 9 Charmander. This is what happened. That's what happened. That was one of our more loyal members putting his body on the line there. Congratulations, got his Charmander. Moving on to the first auction item. Have a look at this bad boy. It's a real weird looking Pokemon card.
Beautiful audience, as you can see.
Would you look at this?
Very nice. I'm also going to get your population report because that one could be a rare one. This is the first auction item. Richie Benno, he is lost at the airport yet again. We're told he can make it. He injured himself while he was dancing recently. Pop 30 on this. Not as low as I thought, but still a beautiful card.
All right. Split screen. Mystery Man, let me see how this is lined up.
Did you want to... did we have footage of when Richie injured himself? Dancing?
Oh, yeah, we did, actually.
Did we get that? Yeah, let's have a look at that, and then we'll get straight into the auctions, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Stream is bad, boys. Thank you so much, Samantha and Jacob. He's having a great night. Just joking. Appreciate all the feedback we can on the stream. Yeah, looks like we've got a bid already, guys. What's this Latias on?
Latias is currently sitting on...
I think I said a 40 buck bid with Blake Fitzy. I'll get a Blake.
And what do we got over here on the claim, brother? We got a Latios from Pop Series 7. And we'll it is a rare holographic.
Take a pinky on that. Beautiful single cat. Screen, please. That now, one. Also, guys, for just in the $1 range, got a couple of a Rapidash and a Ponyta here. Blaine's, that's $1 just for the pair. Nice little pair we put together. $1 if you want that, just let us know. But the main item here is this holographic Latios at $5. Claim away, guys. If you see something you like, don't be shy. Spend over $25 and we'll ship it to you for free. Next up on the claim sale right here, a couple of shadowless cards. If you haven't heard of them, where you been? At your mzzz. Shadowless Machop and Machoke, $10. Claim away. $5 a card there, not too bad. The $1 rapid action,
yep.
Gone. How's the auction, lads?
Still at $40.
All right, talking base set two now. We've got a Squirtle and a Charmander base set two. Classic base set artworks there. $6 on the pair. Shadowless, base set two, Charmander and Squirtle. Shadowless Machop, Machoke sold. Moving
and
on.
And the Charmander and Squirtle are the only base set two starters. Is that right, Az? They didn't do Bulbasaur in base set two.
I think you're right.
Yeah. Latios is gone.
Have a look at this for great value, guys. I don't know what the Pokemon was thinking with this price. Maybe you got something confused. Who knows? Check out this Torchic Combusken light. $8, guys. You got E-Series in there. You got Hollows.
Yeah.
Check it out. Base set 2 just sold. Where's the auction at, lads?
This is $8. I think this was discounted from last week. We added up for about 12 to 15. So we'll see if $8 sits a bit better with yours. A couple of Torchic's exclusive Blackstar promos,
absolutely gorgeous.
A couple of Combusken's too, holographic, an E-series. But what really takes a cake to me is this Torchic here. Blackstar promo.
Well, they agree with Pokemon because it just sold in about 0.2 of a second, brother.
I'm just trying to buy some time while I pack up this gigantic lot, brother.
There you go.
I've only got one hand and...
Working with one hand there, Pokemon.
Yeah.
Tough gig.
Mate, we need to employ someone to pack up these cards if these lots keep saying this.
Oh, yeah. $8 each, guys. We don't know if you know these two Pokemon, Eevee and Pikachu. They're quite obscure and rare. $8 per each.
It's beautiful holographic sort of pattern there, runs throughout the whole card, as well as
$8 per each.
As well as having a silver holographic border. Beautiful piece, beautiful piece. There's one gone.
One gone. Fia!
Blake, can you just confirm which one you're claiming?
On your Blake.
There's nothing left, bro. It's just one. It's just Eevee and Pikachu, so.
What about this? I reckon you can move that for $12, Pokemon.
I mean, surely he's going to sell itself. Just don't need a great sales pitch at $12. Very, 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 very good condition card. $12.
$12 PSA card there.
Box of X3X from Guard Horizon.
How's everybody going? Are you getting yourselves going? Or is the world getting you going?
Lane 12, Dave White.
Isn't that the question? $5 lot here, guys. 1999, last millennia. These were printed last millennia. $5 on the lot.
Same Eevee.
One Eevee left, guys, and I don't think we have any more of these.
Put that Eevee a little bit better in there, brother. I think we're just sticking out.
It's got its faux fizzy poking out.
It's what?
It's got its faux fizzy poking out.
Anyone get that joke?
Even someone to laugh. Would you look at that? Now we got.
What y'all look at there?
And this Eevee picture, is that the last one we have in stock at the moment?
Sure is. We might have one more.
We got 2,500 of them stacked up under the desk here, Pokemon. Sorry about that. All right, next up, got a few more Tops cards coming up. $5. Another $5 top slot. Get yourself going.
Oh, I like these.
Would you look at that?
Claim five.
That could have been the other one.
No, I don't think we've gone. I think the lag's still there, but this is beautiful. I love these Pokedex backs. Sort of the first of the full arts, I suppose. I know they're not Wizards of the Coast, they are Topps. Topps are obviously more known for basketball cards, baseball cards, sporting stuff. But they did try their hand in Pokemon back in 99 too. They ran all the way to sort of the early 2000s.
And I'll give you the hot tip. I was actually talking to the Pokemon about these Topps cards yesterday, and I wouldn't mind banking them up because I reckon they're going to see a lot of growth.
Yeah.
Bottom line, you can't really get a box of anything anymore, can you, Pokemon?
Oh, not from 99. So, yeah, what's that, brother?
There's Topps there.
Yep.
Yep, Topps.
Go on.
And what, you've got guys, $12 this $12 OG and base set Jinx.
$40 going once with Blake Fitzy.
Yeah, nice. That's my first one.
$40 going twice with Blake Fitzy.
Jinx, what do you think about Jinx? Probably one of the better non hollows as a. I mean, I know in first edition they fetch sort of the same
Jinx
price.
Jinx has got a good card following.
Yeah.
Third and final call on the Latios. Let's do it. Booyah. Next up. Give me a look at that.
Can I just go full screen, please, mystery? Next up for auction, PSA 10.
Tennis Surges Pikachu.
From the year 2000.
It's obviously 12.
Gym Heroes and Gym Challenge both came out together as a set, and it's basically self-explanatory. Obviously, you can see the trainers.
These are some nice looking cards, Pokedon.
Split the screen, please.
How are you going to do? Have you got $5 each on these, or is this for the lot, Pokedon?
For the lot, bro.
There's probably
we know we cracked a few packs the other day.
Five rares.
What was that set we cracked a pack?
Four rares for $5 here, guys. Get it while it's
Jinx is playing, Pokedon.
Yep, Jinx is gone. See ya.
Laya.
$20 a peep also.
$5 for the lot, all these holos.
Alrighty, over here you've got now these were packed. You pulled these yourself, Pokemon, is that correct?
Can I see them, brother? Oh, they're sure series can. Ones? Yeah. Yep, that's it. Oh, we peeled them, we should say.
We peeled them ourselves. Yeah. $15 for now you only got four on a sheet, so this is a complete sheet. One sheet, was it?
It was, bro.
So $15 for those four sensational artworks. A shame they didn't get done in English. A great, great shame. A great, great,
great shame.
Shame. Yeah. Okie dokie.
$30 on the Pikachu.
Okay, $30 on the Pikachu. No takers on them rares at $5.
No, nothing.
Loudy. Alrighty.
All hollows, guys. Hollows.
Check this out, guys. Hollows. Over here, a couple of Topps hollows. Ivysoid, 8 tails. Tentanice and Cliff Unable for $20. $5 a pop.
Four chromes. They are sort of excellent in mid condition.
15 said three. Let's see if we get a claim on the venti.
Playing Topps hollows.
Topps hollows. Yep, there you go. So yeah. Alrighty. Check this out, guys. Black Star Mew, the first Mew ever to be released in English, $4 each. Not a bad price there, if you ask me.
Not bad.
Good size. Okay. There you go, those rares are gone. We couldn't go any lower than $1 each for rares. Holo rares, could be Pokey D.
Ooh. Yeah, they're asking. They're asking for top quality for top dollar. I mean, I should say
top
on their end.
Bottom dollar.
Yeah, for bottom dollar.
Oh, yes, I see.
Hey.
Yes, I see you know your judo well. Okay.
$12, this is gone. Any love for the OG Mew? Gone. Gone.
All three, we have there, three?
Yep, three.
All gone.
Three could it be? Oh, yeah. I'll do a bargain price on this card. Cause I'm in a good mood, Pokey D.
$40
on the Pikachu going up.
Well, you can see that's basically gone for $40. I know it's a Pikachu, but Ghastly's still dope.
Charmander PSA 9 base $12 mint condition. Got a Sabrina's Ghastly I'll take $20 for in Gem Mint PSA Dietchi condition. Oh, a couple of base set first edition cards. Would you look at that?
What y'all looking at?
Base set first edition. We got Pidgey and Energy Revive. Energy. Claim what? Char.
Yep.
See, that's an uncommon, I do believe, Azza.
Yep.
So keep in mind, guys, these boxes are worth $100,000.
$100,000. Would you look at that?
Claim 20.
So yeah. Okay. I don't really know what this card's worth, Pokey D.
What's up, bro?
I don't really know what that's worth. What do you reckon you put on that?
To be honest,
$40. Would it be a $40 card?
It's a beautiful card, isn't it?
It's a nice card.
I know. The only lucky stadium I know is from the Black Star promo one, but that's obviously got the Charizard Pikachu. That goes for a fortune. But
okay.
I don't really know,
well,
brother.
We'll start it at $40 and we'll make it a reverse.
Pidgey. Nice.
Oh yeah.
Well, Pidgey's gone. $40. We'll stay at $40 for about 30 seconds, and then we'll drop it a little bit lower.
$45 on the Pikachu.
45 going once.
Who's ahead on that one?
Lieutenant Surges Pika.
Stephen Lord,
the man with the master plan.
It's cracking.
It's cracking. Blood. All right, $15 over here. Some Japanese cards. Beautiful artworks. My lordy. Yeah, it's Stephen Lordy ahead at the moment. What's he at?
45?
46. Akira is getting beaten up by a girl. Lordy. Okay. 46. 46 going once with Kira.
Claim 15.
See ya. Ooh.
You want to drop this to 35, Az?
Yeah. Oh, gee. I wasn't going to go $5 drop. I was going to go like a $2 drop, Pokey D.
But okay, well, yeah, let's get moving.
All right. 35.
35.
And he takes it 35. First edition Lucky Stadium.
Neo Destiny. 2000 and deuce. How do you say it? How does Richie say it?
Two.
$25 lot here, guys. Full jungle common set.
Playing tops.
They're already gone.
They're gone.
Full jungle common set. I'll take a quarter century for it.
Claim 35.
Only one energy in the whole
claim
lot.
Claim 35. Lucky Stadium's
gone.
I reckon there was a couple of people waiting for that to go down. I reckon if I had got to 30, we would have got like heaps of claimers on that one. But yeah, the guy just said, nah, I'll pay the 35. And I'll secure that piece for my collection.
Lordy's at 48 on the Pikachu.
48 for the Lordy. Kira contemplating.
Claim 25.
25 staying alive out the door. Out the door, give me more. Okay, 19, 20. Let's get this going before we get ourselves going.
Oh, where's Lieutenant Pikachu's at? Obviously, we dropped the hammer on that one, brother.
$48.
They're going hard. 48. Going once on the Pikachu.
Okay, next up, I've got a $20, another $20 PSA 10. Another $20 PSA 10.
Oh, BS.
You know it, Pokey D. E-Series Seedra, $20.
That is a sick artwork. Isn't it?
$20.
EX Dragon, I believe one of three of the EX series to still have the E-Series border. Much more sought after with that border compared to the rest. Obviously, the older ones in the first three.
What's going on with Lordy? 48.
48
with Kira?
Sorry,
no, Lordy. Okay. Going once with Lordy.
I want to do a giveaway, brother. Where are we at?
Oh, God.
Okay. We've been live for a whole how long? Can't see. 20 minutes, haven't given nothing away.
Time flies when you're having fun. What's the giveaway?
Well, then again, you did give away a PSA 10, but it's not included.
Yeah.
You giving something away, or have I dropped the gun there?
Yeah. How we?
I just can't read any comments. That's why I've been a bit stale.
We're gonna do a give. Or we'll just ask the people. Do you guys think we should do a giveaway, or do you think?
Do you want something for free, or do you reckon we should keep it because we're good blokes?
You can say keep it. That would make you a good bloke. Or you can say give it away. And
I could make them earn the giveaway.
How?
Answer the question.
Yeah, all right.
I'll answer a question. There you go. All right.
What's the prize? A Mew, Power Rangers pack, and a...
Take it.
A Pokemon pack.
Pokemon pack there. Mew there.
$15. With $15 giveaway. $15, $20 giveaway.
No money this one. This one, no money.
That's it.
Bit of knowledge.
Here we go.
Let's go.
What legendary Pokemon can be found at the MT at Mount Silver? What? And Keith said, oh, Jack said good size. Agreed.
What's that, 49 on the Pikachu
with
Kira? 49.
50. 50 with Laude.
Yep.
We've hit the pineapple.
Ooh, Jace is wrong.
Oh. Sorry, Jace.
Jace is wrong. What happened, Jace? What a dawn.
Giveaway. Who's taking it? No one wants it. Oh, in that case, we'll keep it.
Are they all wrong? Or are you wrong, Mystery Man?
Mystery Man may be wrong.
Because I reckon Mystery Man's wrong.
They're all saying what he believes is the wrong answer.
I reckon the mystery man stuffed this one up.
Oh,
Jace is wrong. Jace is wrong.
Can it be?
Can it be?
Oh, yeah. Mystery man.
Over here, we have a beautiful Eternatus Surge Treaty. PSA 10.
Toys R Us.
Oh.
Toys R Us goes bang.
There you go.
Heart Gold and Soul Silver.
In Heart Gold, Soul Silver, it's Moltres. So you are all wrong. Mystery Man strikes again.
And over here you've got a lovely PSA 10.
Next question.
See ya. Okay. These are all wrong.
Mystery Man swept there for a
Alrighty.
It's seeming that you were doing all the other PSA 10s for 20, not 25, brother. I'll add in this team up pack, help bring up the value a little bit. Not to say that I don't think it's worth the 25. Okay. I'm just saying you've probably gone and spoiled them by now.
Alright.
So no, they don't probably see the...
No worries. Well, I can't...
Stephen Lord is ahead on $50,
Az. Well, Pokedon, I can't have you look like a good bloke and not me, so...
Oh, too much value, bro. Now we're giving it away.
Let's go hard.
How are we going to make money off a PSA 10 graded card and a sealed pack at $20?
If you give, it comes back. You know this.
True.
And universal energies. Alright, we've got a whole bunch of...
We've got our first lot of Pikachus.
Yep, $24.
I believe these are all to be non-olos. So.
Oh my god, we've got Aquapolis coming up. Load it.
Base set 2. Lieutenant Surge. Ditto, OG Ditto, from back in 2005. Another dope Pikachu with two Pikachus on the card. Dope.
Claim 20?
Yep.
Like a snap throwback Pika. A few more. All older, all within sort of majority 10 years or older. This is a beautiful legendary. And that would be one of the newer ones we have in as being 2012. So, like I said.
Claim Pika, Kira.
Well, what about grab another one while you're at it, Kira? Pop Series 3, Pichu Bros.
Jeez. Pichu Bros.
Stop that up much more, could I? PSA 10, this particular example. Beautiful piece, and that is from the Pop Series 3 collection.
Alrighty. Another interesting set here, Pokey D.
Mm-hmm.
We've got are you hearing this correctly, guys? We've got Aquapolis non-holo rares. We've only got about 4 of them. They are $7 each. Claim your rare. We've got one of these guys.
Claim Pichu.
Pichu's gone. Thea, if you wanted it, too late. Here you go, Mr. Man. $7 each. You got Slowbro, Jinx, Elekid, and Kingdra. $7 each, guys. They are Aquapolis non-holo rares. Grab a few of them. Rare. That's my advice. Elekid's getting himself going. Would you look at that? What's this Pikachu at?
Still at $50.
Claim Slowpoke, Jace McGowan. Was she first?
Yep.
Let's read them and weep.
I wonder why. There we go. So Slowpoke's gone, you said, Inji? Thank you. Yep.
Kingdra.
Kingdra's gone.
To Blake.
Oh.
Keith Lawson.
This is the best one still there. Oh! No way, dude. This is...
Who claimed Elekid?
Do you know the prices, dude? Come on, man.
If you missed out on Pichu Bros, you can get this EX Emerald Pichu for the same price, $20. Thanks.
Come on, don't make me look like a fool.
Yeah.
Like the cube?
No one wants it.
Dude, look how dope it is. Who got that? I'm giving him something. Who got...
Ali Danger Davros.
Oh!
I ain't going to try and repeat that name, but whatever your name is, brother, come and take your Power Rangers with that.
Me and Ali have something in common.
Oh, look at with that. Not name, bad.
Danger. All right, now check this out, Pokey Don. I've got a couple of higher end cards. This one here, EX Holland Phantoms Gold Border. Have a look at that thing. I'll take $40 for it.
Yeah, no less.
$40 for that one.
Gold Border. Rare, as you can see. Holographic.
And can I get a $60 price tag?
God. Best PSA card we've had up tonight.
52 now, on the Pikachu.
That's round that one up, brother, I reckon. 52 on the Pikachu. Even Blake rhymes. Price. Blake, I think it's Destiny, brother.
And we've got another one here. Flygon, $60. So the Cradilli is $40. The Flygon is $60. If you want them both, we'll do both for $85. Deal of the night guaranteed.
And you're probably going to get a throw in all three.
So Pichu's gone, is it?
52.
Has Pichu been claiming $20?
Sorry, no.
No?
Yeah, okay.
All right, so it's at 52, going once, going twice. Third and final call. Blake Ross is ahead.
Yep.
There you go, Blake.
Sorry, it was Blake. Blake, sure.
Blake.
With this Pichu, I'll throw in this Flips, Pikachu, and Raichu.
Fitzy.
Oh, yeah. Fitzy. Well, in that case, Fitzy, I'm going to have to give you something nice, mate. Okay, what about...
That's what I was going to give him.
Beautiful Rocky 5. A 4 is it, sorry.
That's what I was going to give him. Checking that.
So Fitzy claimed both for 85.
No, no. They've already been claimed.
They've been claimed. We're giving you all that for 85. How about that?
Have a look at that. Pichu, not bad.
Pichu gone or Pichu still alive?
Pichu is still there.
Oh, hey, I'll do a good price on this one, Pokedon.
No, I think, boys, I think Blake Fitzy said claim both, and then in another comment for 85.
Yep, done. That was the deal.
That was the deal, yes.
I'll take 35 on this card. From what I understand, it's a great price, guys.
Neo Destiny First Edition Totodile. Come on.
Do we have an option up?
$35, First Edition. Look at that thing. Look at the artwork.
What's the option? The Pikachu. Didn't we just sell it?
I need it.
Yeah, we sold that.
So what's up next?
What's up next? It is...
Keith Lawson, any more Rocky cards?
Yep, we got... What can we
do? Yo, Adrian! We did it!
What can we do a pair at?
As a I'll do a pair at... No. $8 or something? $4 each? I don't know if we've got a pair left.
No, I'm pretty sure we do.
I've got a Rocky. Have you got a Drago?
Yeah, I've got it over there, I do.
Hey, can someone grab us a pack of Rocky Dragos?
PSA 10 Bailey from Expedition Base.
And just take...
First E-Series cards. Hey, all right. I'm saying? Zone.
Pichu.
All right, next auction, guys. Bailey 2002 PSA 10? I was going to say Dieci, is that right?
Yeah.
Oh, I should have
went. You're the one who's got... Haven't you got a bit of Italian in you?
Yeah, but...
Aren't you the Italian? Aren't you the Italian stain? No, that's not 10. I'll do that.
Guys,
for
can you
split
the screen, please, bro?
Who was asking about the Rocky cards? If they're keen, I've
Keith
got
Lawson.
Keith Lawson. I've got a pair there, Drago and Rocky, for $8. Okay. Let's have a squidge. What are we doing next?
Sorry, all the
Rockies.
Take
the Rocky pad.
Alright, done. Do ya. Now, check this out.
They are wax packs. They're cool as, dude. Pretty fragile, but sick.
I'll do a good price on this one too, actually. I'm in a good mood tonight. I'll take 35. We've got a 35. Oh, we're using that.
I'll get 35 on both?
Yeah, 35 each.
35 each, I should say.
Why are you in a good mood?
Why are you in a good mood?
Oh, I've just got a bit of vitamin V over here.
Did you hear about Richie's latest endeavors?
No, what did he do this time?
He thought he'd upskill in technological.
Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, God. An upskill for him would be a kettle.
Yeah, he thought he could figure out the drone, but it didn't end too well.
Did we get it on camera?
Yeah, we did.
All right, let's have a look.
Richie got himself going.
He did, didn't he? Over here, guys. Over here, we got some beautiful Eevee cards at $6 a pair.
And the first one to claim a pair will get this beautiful Philips
Eevee.
A Jolteon Eevee.
Oh my lord. $6 a pair. First person gets a flip. It's the first and second Eevee ever printed. Team Rocket and Jungle. $6 a pair. First claimer gets the flip as well. What do we got at this bay leaf?
$20.
$20 with the bay leaf. That's an absolute steal. Going once. $20 on the bay leaf going once.
My Eevee.
Oh, he gets a quit. Whoever that was, brother.
That was Ali Danger Davros.
$6 a pair. Cool. Yeah.
I'll do another bargain over here, Pokedon. Oh, this is crazy talk. This is crazy talk. I'll take $25 for this E-Series non-holo rare Raichu PSA 10. What do you think about that?
Way too cheap.
Too cheap. On the Bailey.
Well, you got to get him going a bit, I reckon.
It is a nice Bailey.
I don't know if that's coming up on your screens, but that isn't a scratch in the PSA case. It's just no matter which way I angle it, it just looks like.
The shiny card.
Yeah. Just a beautiful card. What isn't a shiny card?
25. Mysterious
card. And for $8. We'll do this Pikachu Raichu, but let me tell you, this is the
one of the rare ones, is it?
The rare ones, yeah. Premier Edition. Yeah. We opened up a ton of packs. We got like three of these.
We opened up boxes of that stuff.
Boxes, like. And this was a pack fresh pulled.
See if you can get 30.
A little bit of damage on the top.
Yeah.
But beautiful car. I mean, beautiful flip, I should say. Only released in America, these.
See if you can get $30 for that one, Pokedon. Beautiful card.
Hi, mate.
Eight's gone. Oh, yeah.
Yep. So that's one of them. And now this is the other one. And there were the only two artworks we pulled. Now I'll ask for 8 for that too. This is just a Pikachu. Again, from your edition. So you can see the difference between the backs for that and a standard one. As you can see. So, I mean, they are a little bit in rough condition, but that's how they came. We pulled them all ourselves. And you're looking for $8 for that one too.
Yeah, that's fine. $30.
Got some both. Eight.
Claim 8.
Both.
Alan? I choose to claim 8, so is there two there?
There is, yeah, and there's another one, bro.
Alright.
Check out this over here, Pokedon.
Alan and Kira, which one you guys are taking?
$14.
Mm-hmm.
EX Power Keepers Rares.
Beautiful.
Over here.
And you've got the PSA 10 version over
and
there
I'll take,
for 30.
Look, at the end of the day, I think that's a fantastic price. I mean, you're paying $7 for this card, but and that's Pokedon prices, so you're probably paying more elsewhere. You're paying $7 for it ungraded over here, and you can get the PSA 10 for $30 right here. So there you go, guys. You can do the math, bit of quick math.
And just to be transparent, we've sold hundreds and hundreds of these particular rares, you know, near mint plus condition, or near mintish condition, weeks in, you know, from weeks and weeks and weeks, or probably months now.
Week in,
at this price point. So that just tells you what the card's worth once you add grading to it, and it's a rare.
And it's a beautiful card.
Sold as well.
Sorry?
Yeah, the other 8. This Pikachu. All yours, brother.
So we've got the two Eevee lots over here. $6 each on the Eevee lots.
$6 on the Eevee lots. The next person to get one, I'll give them nice Flareon Eevee flip.
We've got.
Have a look at that, not so bad.
You know, I'm gonna have a. $6.
I want to
check the pop on that PSA.
EX Power Keepers.
Yeah,
and that is a rare, guys.
What y'all looking there?
Yeah, holo, $30 PSA 10.
These are both holos. Have a look at them. Have a look at them. This one, with that nice rainbow effect with the golden embossed.
Pop 21. Pop 21, guys. Pretty low. 21 is pretty low. In the meantime, let's see if I can get another.
This is obviously the ungraded one. We have the PSA 10 example just there behind it. Beautiful card. I'd like to try.
PSA 9 reverse foil.
Well, that's that shiny. I can't even get in a too glary. God damn, you need some sunnies.
12 bucks.
Have a look at that. Not bad.
12. Oh, yeah.
Like
50. Oh, yeah. Look at that.
No love for these. Not even with the Eevee Flareon on flip.
And this is a rare. This is a rare. I'll take 12 bucks for that. Look at that Pokedon. Oh, that's too cheap.
And you... he's got to make sure they're confirming what they're claiming.
And yeah, guys. Where's Bayleaf at?
Bayleaf.
Let's get it moving.
That's still at 20, guys. It's too slow.
No. 35 on the Bayleaf.
35 on the Bayleaf. Going once. Who's ahead?
Robert Baker.
Robert Baker.
Let me see it.
No. Going twice.
Playing Bennett.
Third and final call on the Bayleaf. So,
do I have? It's also at the $14 price point. I'll go the full set of flip starters.
That's too. Oh my lordy! $14 for those three.
Yep, all three. They are they. So they basically evolve into the evolution. So you got the Charmander, jeez. Charmeleon. You got the Squirtle.
All right, Bayleaf's gone.
Claim Eevee. You got it. And the flip's coming your way too, brother. One more there. $6. $3 a pop. And they are the rookie card, which is obviously the jungle. And then the second ever printed, which is the Team Rocket. 99 to 2000, baby.
Pokedon says, welcome to the jungle. We got fun and games.
What do we got here, brother? Surfy Pikachu. Can we split that screen?
That's a beautiful PSA 10 Surfing Pikachu from 2001.
Yeah, been released a few times, but this is the OG in English.
Do you know it, Pokedon? Okay. Right.
With this, I'm going to throw in a sealed pack of action flips.
That's ridiculous.
Now, these are basically, I've got about two or three more.
Have a look at that, not bad.
Not bad, guys. I'm talking flips in general, not sealed. That's only sealed.
That's more of a good size, I reckon.
Starters.
Pokedon.
Starters, $14.
Oh, yeah. If anyone would like to make Pokedon an offer on this item.
I also think I have another set of those flips, so of the starter flips. So if you do want one, hit Aaron up.
If anyone would like to offer Pokedon something for this, Pokedon doesn't condone any type of activity, but black market activity. But if you would like some Life Herb off him, just make him an offer.
Valuable Life Herb at PSA
10. Give me an offer.
Give him an offer. PSA 10 Life Herb. We'll meet you at a car park somewhere and, you know what I'm saying? Okay.
I reckon some more ungraded, please, brother.
A couple of ungraded, you reckon, Pokemon?
These, that, I can't believe those $14. Hey, let's drop them to 11, bro.
11?
They're Slaking and...
okay,
Elbows?
The fact that...
We did have a few claim 14.
What was 14?
Need you to specify when there's a few items.
Oh, okay. So they're claiming and we're not giving it to them.
Oh, so now they can just get it cheaper.
Right.
There you go.
Track 31.
Okay.
Remember, guys, you bid with numbers, you claim with words. So with the words, ideally, just even the first
three
letters of the
species. Also, guys, if anyone would like a dog, we're giving away a dog. Just write claim dog. She comes with a nice welcome stranger bandana. As you can see, we've been trying to get rid of her, but she keeps coming back. Someone must be feeding her. I don't really know what is going on.
Let's see a side profile of her. She's a 3-kilo Boston Terrier, 3-year-old. Look at the size of it.
Claim 11.
Okay, do we have a claim dog yet?
Miniature Boston.
No one's claimed. Yep, there it is.
Oh, thank God. Thank God. Yeah. We're going to put her in a bubble mailer.
Go on.
And she's yours, okay? But yeah, she's coming with a nice scarf.
And she's smaller than a chihuahua.
I'm sure you will all agree that she didn't get the job here as mascot of Welcome Stranger Collectibles because she's just not quite cute enough. So, yeah. Anyway, that's on the way to you, Troyce.
How will you send her us?
Bubble mailer. Okay, so...
Any love on the Life Herb?
No one wants to make an offer on the Life Herb. No. Hey, no worries.
I told Pokemon, I said, I guarantee if you let me grade, I'll at least get grading back.
Yeah, I know.
So don't make me feel like...
No one likes it. No one wants it. No one likes it. Okay. Alright, well, look, all I can do is offer the products. All I can do is offer the products.
I reckon try this for 25, bro, then we'll just keep it.
Sell that for 25, can we?
Well...
It's a hollow rare.
We're doing alright, brother. We're doing alright. You spoiled him, and then you're getting angry at me for just you know, I mean, feed them what they're used to.
Oh my lordy. Let's try and get 35.
There we go. Last one there. Any love on it? We're going to keep it.
Have a look at this
card
here.
What I might do is I might even throw in one of these. Black Star, Muse. I mean, ooh, getting $4 a bowie for them alone. So
have a look at this card. Surely 35.
Mariana.
Surely. Can we go to single cam for a moment, please?
Reese wants to know if Live Herb sent in a Ziploc bag.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Otherwise, we've got issues.
Glad you're right.
Claim 25, Keith Lawson.
Oh, that was a steal.
Yeah.
Keith Lawson just went bang! Life Herb, no offers.
No offers on the Life Herb. What about I just throw the Life Herb in with the Mighty
Arm? Oh, oh, no.
There you
go.
There you go.
The Wolf and the Herb. We've got an offer of 15 on the Herb.
Oh, there you go. Well, why don't you just put another red back to it and get yourself a real card?
Claim Eevees.
Claim
Eevees. I thought we were looking for 420 for the Life Herb. What? Isn't that
look at that, not right, bad.
Where's Pikachu at?
Hey, it's more rated, brother. It's
gonna go. Armadillo's gone, Blake Fitzy. The Armadillo is currently sitting at $31
a pair. Okay, $7 per pair. Base set. Charmander, Charmeleon.
$19.99, guys. Beautiful.
$7 a go. Charmander, Charmeleon. $7. Guys, these are the type of cards that you want to have doubles and triples of, because these are the type of cards people
want. Very good
want.
Condition, guys. Clean. We also can grade these for you. I'd say these would get grade between 9s and 10s. I mean, if you got an 8, I'd be pretty surprised. They're very good condition.
Oh, would you look at that?
Claim 7.
There's one.
Yeah. So, this card was on its own. Okay, you're doing like
the
that.
Rocket. Yeah, the Team Rocket lot.
Oh, good thinking.
Claim 7.
Last pair, guys. Last pair.
Seventh heaven. Can someone whisper the movie line I was going to do? Because I've forgotten what it was. Oh, yeah. All right. I got it. If you guess the movie, you get a Dragon Ball Z pack.
Ooh.
There it is there. That's a thick pack. Load it. All right. The line is...
Are you gone?
Yeah. What's up, bro?
Yeah, they're gone.
The line is... Water sucks. Gatorade's better.
For the Dragon Ball Z pack, guys, to get yes.
First answer gets a DBZ pack.
We've got a Grouse Team Rocket lot here. $12.
That's next level. They're all first editions. You've got the
all
Eevee.
All first editions.
And a nice little rocket. I like how you chucked that in there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Claim Rocket.
Is it? Look at the back of that. Is the rocket's gone? If it ain't, then we'll be in there.
Oh.
Now for $7, Jace, if you want, there's another one of these premium edition flips, and
Team Rocket.
It's a Team Rocket and Ash and Pikachu, or Ash and Friends, I should say.
Should be all over. Dragon Ball Z,
Fitzy,
Blake Fitzy. Who remembers any other lines from that?
Water Boy.
Yeah.
What was the alligator one?
Yeah, Ichi. Oh. Hey.
No, I remember when he's had that tattoo on his butt and he goes, "What mama knows doesn't hurt her."
Yeah.
That was funny.
Was Jack Black in that?
Jack Black.
No, I'm tripping.
I don't think so.
Yeah, Reese.
Hey.
Bid $7. Sorry, Blake. We're at 31 on that one.
Yeah. Go. Hey, look at me.
Alright.
Dark Golbat.
First edition holo. $14. Get it going before it gets you going.
She's the devil. Yeah, that was a big one. Mum made the girlfriend.
Yeah.
Devil.
Oh, remember the actress who played the girlfriend?
Yeah.
She was nice.
I think have a look at that. What's not bad.
Yeah, something with witches or something.
Yeah.
Like
the craft.
The craft.
That's her.
She was like the old school media.
You can
pop.
Do it all night long.
Oh, yeah. All right, check this out, guys.
14, claim Golbat.
Golbat, too, yeah. Over here, guys, we've got a $28 lot.
Hey, that was Fitzy's, yeah?
Yep.
$28 lot. We've got Warner Brothers movie promos. You've got three of them there. You're one away from the set, which is the Mew Deuce. We're also throwing in a Mew. Two more. $28 for all these Black Star promos.
Where's the Surfing Pikachu at, guys?
Currently sitting on 42.
42 going once.
Hammer's been raised.
42 going twice.
Sorry, 32, as my mistake.
32 going twice. Who's ahead?
35, Robert Baker.
35 with Robert Baker. $35 going once.
Claim 28, Keith Lawson.
35 going twice. Third and final call. Sold. Order.
What? Full screen.
Order in the courtroom.
Can I? What's next for auction, brother?
Next auction.
Yeah.
Let's get them on another Pikachu.
Oof. They liked it. They liked it. This is a snap Pikachu. This is
next level.
Heavily, heavily desired.
Next level.
2001 PSA 10. Black Star again. Promos? Nope.
I'll take a
promos for auction.
You can. Yeah, not for claim.
Hey.
Nope.
Either $65 price tag, please.
I'll go 7 for that, or my last premium edition one I've got in stock, and that is of the Ashen Pikachu. And I'll take $12 for those two. So I'll have 12 for both, or 7 a pair. And like I said, these are the only ones left I've got in stock, period. I do believe.
Alrighty. Here we have it, guys. Check this out. $22 lot over here, please. Two shadowless non-holo rares. You're paying $11 a card. Now, let me tell you, Devolution Spray and Item Finder are tough non-holo rares. They always have been. You can't get them in any theme decks or anything like that. They are tough ones, guys, especially Item Finder. It's a Mazutza. Mazutza. Is it?
They're flips. They're like Ashen Friends, Team Rocket. What are they asking?
Lenticular.
Lenticular.
Yeah, that's what they are.
Okay, yeah, they're
kind. Oh, both of them or just one?
Just one.
Yeah.
So which one was it?
Yeah.
That one. Sorry, brother. Do you want to just disclose which one you want? Because we've got 12 for the pair or $7 each. So you want Ashen Team Rocket or just Ashen Pikachu? Let me know, brother. Over here, we got the 22.
Claim 12.
So both.
All right. Check this out. Fossil 1999 PSA 10 holo, guys. They're drying up. Get one for $65. $65 won't even fill up a tank of gas and get you a 4 and 20. Do you know what I'm saying? Don't get the picker option. Did Kira get the Pikachu option?
She did.
She did. Let her know. If she didn't, I think I've been hooked up with another one.
She'll get the photo shortly.
$22 for two shadowless non-holo rares, Devolution Spray and Item Finder, guys. They are not unlimited base. They are shadowless. If anyone doesn't know how to tell the difference between shadowless and unlimited base, particularly in the trainers, well, they're gone now, but the 1999 is written twice at the bottom. Hypno PSA 10 Holo 1999 Fossil $65. Let's get that going.
That's the young group department. Pokemon.
Okay, $36. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 Fossil Holos, guys.
They're about excellent to near mint.
There you go. $36. We'll get you 5 of them. It's about $8 a card. 8, 16, 24. Less than $8 a card. There you go. Is anybody alive out there?
currently as if they close and reopen Facebook, it will help with the stream.
There you go. And also, guys, hit the live button in the top left-hand side thing. That should bring you up to scratch. Hit the live button. I think it's like that's like a refresher. There you go.
These are all hollows, guys. These fossils, all hollows. Obviously, they came in non-hollow too, but these are the holographics.
All right, moving on to the couple more ungraded claim sales. Where's this auction at?
41 with Saeed.
Saeed at 41.
36.
36 out the door. $16, guys. Have a look at this for a $16 lot. 2002 Expedition base set. $16 will get you that many cards.
Have a look at that, not bad.
Can I get a $55 price, please? And that is the absolute lowest I'll go on that Hypno. I'm going to drop that by $10, and I will not go any lower. Guys, we're selling the PSA 9s.
16.
There you go, 16's out the door. Guys, we're selling these PSA 9s for $45 regularly, aren't we, Pokedon?
Mm-hmm.
You can get the PSA 10 Hypno for $55. Great price, if you ask. Mwah. 6, 7.
Hey, Todd. Do you want to just quickly rearrange these price tags?
There we go. Okay. Okie dokie. All right, next up. Give me the...
Just give me one way, is it? And just try
to... Hypno. Order.
Hypno is gone.
Give me 12. Got another $12 PSA card. There you go, guys. PSA Croconaw. 9 Croconaw, $12.
EX Unseen Forces. Great artwork, it looks like he's jumping out of some sort of...
I'll do this E-Series reverse foil like for the same price. 12 each, Pokedon. 12 each.
Jeez, they love that Hypno, eh?
Why?
4 or 5 people claimed it.
Well, why didn't they claim it at 65? Getting themselves
going.
They
loved it that much. Hingy.
Getting themselves going.
Alright, where's the guys. Pikachu, or I like to call it Snap Pikachu, or Black Star Promo Pikachu at, guys? How much is it?
Sorry?
How much is the Pikachu 40? At?
Currently sitting on
$40 with Blake Ross. $40 with Blake Ross going twice. Third and final call. See ya.
I reckon we need to work out a way to sort of get the hammer up. You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
So just, I think, if they don't have sound or anything like that, is this the next option?
EX, Team Magma, Team Aqua, Bulbasaur.
Get that going in the flowers there. Absolutely beautiful card. No. Also, Pokedon.
E-Series,
gone. $12.
$12.
Now, this Croconaw is still $12 over here, guys, in mint condition. Now, check Croconaw's this out. Croconaw's gone. Get rid of that one. Okay, moving on. Two PSA 10s here, guys. EX Dragon, Trico, and Grovyle. $40 for the pair.
It looks like the artwork's like done with a pastel color or like water print.
$40 for the pair, guys. That's two PSA 10s, same set, same species evolution. $40 for the pair. Get that going. Would you look at that?
Split screen, please. Start to it.
We might do another reverse auction, Pokedon.
Good thing I've got weird nicknames for the mystery man.
Claim Bulbasaur?
Nope. That's an auction. That one you need work.
You have to fight for that one.
$20
Pardon?
$35 with Robert Baker.
$35 staying alive.
Ooh, Moo Moo Milk. That's
Moo Moo
Milk's story,
first edition.
It
does. Would you like to tell it or shall I take the mic? This is a beautiful card at $38 here, guys. Interesting story.
$40
feeling naughty is gone. This card here was actually the original artwork of Moo Moo Milk has been banned. So what I actually like to do with my personal collection is I like to get the English variant, first edition, if it exists, and but then buy the banned one and say this is what it was when it was banned and this is how it was re-released in English. So Moo Moo Milk, that is the new artwork, only in English. The bulb art is awesome. Thanks, Reese's Pieces. Appreciate it, brother. Hope you're having a good night. Robert Baker, bid 38. All right, reverse auction. I reckon we drop Moo Moo, 35.
Wait, jeez, we don't have much ungraded left, bro. We've got 10 minutes.
That's it.
So, 35?
Yeah, give it to him, 35.
35.
35, staying alive with the Moo Moo Milk. If anyone's keen, can I get an $80 price tag?
And maybe some ungraded too, buddy.
Yeah, it's gonna go. Thank you very much. All good. I'll take $80 on this. I'm pretty sure there's some advertised at like much north higher of 150. Than that. Yeah.
I've seen them sell for over 100, yep. 150.
So I'll take $80 on that. $80, that includes the delivery.
And by far the best.
That's a gold border. It's a beautiful artwork.
Why are you doing it for $80
for? I'm doing it for $80, Mr. Man, because quite simply, I'm a good bloke. In fact, we're all good blokes, aren't we, boys?
Oh, shit, yeah.
So, yeah, contrary to popular belief, we are indeed all good blokes. Every bloke here is a good bloke.
What about Lacey?
No, no, she's someone else's problem now. Who took that? Troyus. Toys R Us, yeah.
How much you got?
She's already in a bubble mailer, brother. Yeah. She's your problem now, mate.
What'd you flog her off for,
Rod? Well, I got a bargain. I ripped. Yeah. No, I'll pay postage.
Yeah.
Okay, I've got a.
Where's this bulber at, guys?
All right, now we've got some EX Hidden Legends. Reverse holo rares.
$40 on the auction as.
$12. Would you look at that? $12, couple of reverse holo rares. EX Hidden Legends. $12 for the rares. Any takers at $80? Nope. Now let's see where this auction's at. Where are we at?
$40.
$40 going once. $40 going twice. $40 going thrice.
Yeah, just look at there. That's what I'm saying, then give it 10 seconds or more. Not necessarily suspense, I just think like the time he picks the hammer up, if they haven't seen the hammer go up before it goes down, defeats the purpose of trying to like, you know, let them.
Robert Baker said he would pay Meganium for 80 with a
booster. What booster? What about the Detective Pikachu one?
Yeah, done. Done. Detective Pikachu booster. So yeah. That's got like the best rate of pulling a Zard ever. Doesn't it?
Yeah, true.
Sold.
Yep.
Gone. Out the door.
Okay.
Oh, have a look at this bad boy.
Oh. What happened there?
Seems to have lost power or signal.
Yep. How much you want for this Sky Ridge Marchand?
That's a nice auction piece, Pokedon.
Oh, it's the next auction piece. Nice Sky Ridge Marchamp, 9 holo rare.
Oh, now boys.
Have a look at that, not bad.
12.
Buy.
Sold.
Oh, Mr. Gavin R. Woolley.
Split screen, please, mystery man. Third party, Azza. Got over a couple of hundred. I think we only got about 100 odd spots left for this month. Is that right or less?
I'm pretty sure it's less than that.
Is it?
We're around the 50 mark, so there's not many spots left. We send off in just under 2 weeks.
Sending off in 2 weeks, guys. We've got about 50 spots remaining. So if you're looking to get cards graded, it's $20 a go, 45 business day turnaround. We can secure your spots right now on the show. So if you want, if you just want to send 5-10 cards, just comment right now saying that you're claiming 5-6 sort of grading spots, and then the one and only Mr. Josh Hinge will get in contact with you and you can book those in. But I'm just warning you now, we've only got about 50 spots left, so get it going before it gets you going. Over here, we've got some shadowless cards, all shadowless, going for 32. Has anyone heard from Richie?
I've heard he tried a new sport the other day.
What was it?
I don't think it was massive because he was pole vaulting.
Oh, jeez.
Didn't go too well.
Yeah? Did we get footage?
Yeah.
Alright, so
we're done sitting there filming it from the side, having a good laugh.
Alright. Oh! Richie gets himself going yet again.
$32 for these shadowless cards. I mean, a box of these must be worth upwards of 50 grand now.
Fitzy and Whipper claims 5 spots.
Yep.
Right, well, there's 10% of the total spots just claimed.
About 45 spots left, guys. Shadowless gone. Guys, buy yourself $30 worth of shadowless cards. Jace has got the right idea. What are we at?
I don't know, brother.
On the auction?
Yeah.
Currently sitting on $40 of Brett McNamara.
Hey, guys, try and have one of them and one of them at all. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Oh, this is a good lot, dude. This is a very good lot. Yeah, but very appropriate pricing because it's a very good lot.
There you go, Pokey Don.
What's going on, boys?
There we go, single screen, please.
Let's have a look. So at the start, I'll go from the worst to the best. We got a few reverse holos for some of the newer sets. All shiny.
$41 gone once.
All reverse holographics. Okay, so that's the row one. Row 2.
45.
Some awesome promos. There's an I Choose You picker.
I get a $65 price tag.
We've got a Lane Raichu, Crimson Evasion, pre release. We have holographic.
Did someone call Richard?
The Macca's promo from 2015, now 4 years old.
$40 for all these pickers. Black Star
promos, Pokemon League.
$40 for all these pickers. Also, another a beautiful gem mint card from 2005 EX Emerald. I'll take $65 for this Deoxys Holo. $65 for this Deoxys Holo. So you got PSA 10 Deoxys Holo, EX Emerald, and you've got a beautiful $40 Pikachu lot. Everybody get themselves going.
Just because it's color coordinated, I'll throw this beautiful Dragon Ball Z Destroyer Kings in here.
$45 going once.
Sky Ridge PSA 10 rare,
$45. $45 going once. $45.
Pick it.
$40 gone.
Someone just zap them. Get it? $45 going fast. Playing pickers for 30. Too late.
Hey, Reese.
Now what do you say?
How's the look on the Deoxys card's face? He's got a few life herbs.
All right, let's drop it. 45, staying alive.
Second call, third and final call. Sold.
That's gone.
Now, this is probably one of the most beautiful cards I've seen in a long time. This better get some good money, Pokey Don, because we paid good money for it.
So it looks like caveman wall art, yeah?
Yeah. I don't know. That looks like some really high-end art to me. You know what I mean? I mean, that really gets me going. I mean, would you look at that? Just look at that.
Would you look at
that?
All right, give us a dollar. No reserve. Okay, 65 on the deoxys.
All right, over here, guys. Have a look at this. Aquapolis. Aquapolis. Reverse foils. $12 a pop. We've they got two.
They are res.
They are res. Oh, my lordy. Primeape. I didn't know that was a rare. I'll be honest. Bellissum. Rare. $12 each. Claim the ape or claim the blossom. Get yourselves going. Bid one. We've got another Riley Crab in the hails.
Wow.
Oh, that's a beautiful card, that Cyndaquil, isn't it? Just look at it.
What y'all looking there?
Just look at it.
Hey, remember
that. Playing the belt.
Is that about 12 each?
Each, yeah. $12 per each. That is correct.
Some ungraded and some more graded, I reckon, bro. Maybe
yeah, look, I'll tell you what I'll do, Pokedon. I'll take $40 for this first edition Eevee card.
PC9?
Ooh. Sorry, Pokedon. I might lower that.
I thought it was a 10,
did
you,
brother? I did. I thought I'd put it that. 25 for the PSA 9. Eevee.
35 on the
Cyndaquil.
35
now.
And, well, let's get everyone going. Let's get everyone going.
The last Aquapolis, the actual holos. Yeah. The heavy hitters that you're holding back.
Hey.
The last of our ungraded stock for tonight. And by far the best.
You got $25. First edition PSA 9 Eevee. I'll take $35 on any of which one? Blood. We've got three Eevees here, guys. They're 35 each.
Because it hasn't even seen it yet.
Okay.
So now, guys, be specific. I suppose you could say left, middle, right, or the sets. Pop Series, Majestic Dawn, or EX Unseen Forces. Please be specific. 35 a pop.
Someone wants them all. What's...
$90.
$90 for all three. $90 for all three. All the EV.
I wouldn't be surprised if a lot of EV collectors don't have any of these.
So, yeah, quite obscure EV.
They're very, yeah, obscure. Yes, that's the word I was looking for. Mystery. Yeah. Thank you. Well, no, I'm going to cut out man. I'm just going to start calling you Mystery.
All right. Right here. Pokedon.
Mm-hmm.
We've got the absolute best ungraded
Pinnacle
stock.
The Pinnacle.
$28 per each.
Per each.
$28 per each.
Oh, whoever got that Blossom before would probably want that Vileplume.
Aquapolis Hollows, Muck and Vileplume.
Robert Baker
says, bang, that's the Eevees.
Sorry, mate, you've got to tell us which one.
Hang on, what does he want? Which one did he want? Which one did he want?
Claim 35.
Because we've got, I might...
Oh yeah, which one did you want, bro?
35, or on the right?
The night one, the night walker.
I think it was this one, yeah.
All right, see if we can.
Oh, we might have another one, brother. We'll go check for you.
We'll make a note.
And we'll make a note. He all wants right. The EX Unseen Forces Eevee. The night. I don't know if we have another one. We might.
Vileplume.
So that was 90, yeah. That lot. Vileplume gone for 28. Muck, last Aquapolis, and the last ungraded card at that for the night.
All right, where's this auction at?
A beautiful card.
Oh, would you look
excellent
at that?
Excellent name in. Aquapolis.
Oh, can I get a $55 price tag? I'm going to drop this Deoxys to 55. I will not go any lower. Don't ask.
Next question.
Yeah, if you ask, you get next question.
$50 with Keith Lawson.
55 with no dollar sign. Yeah. Sure you get the point.
Yeah, it's £55.
Ooh, someone's forgot. Oh, look who it is.
Hello, Rich.
Yes, is this Pokey Don or Pokey Ron?
This is Pokey Ron.
Well, I wouldn't mind if you sent someone outside of Pokemon Australia HQ. I'm freezing my fucking nuts off.
Okay. Having trouble finding the entrance again, Rich.
Yes, just a mild case of Alzheimer's. However, it comes and goes. Now, let's get the fuck inside.
All right, can someone let Richie in, please? All right, we'll see you soon, Rich.
Put a rush on that.
Okay. Richie will be with us in a moment.
All right, last ungraded card. Let's drop it at 25, please, Pokeron. What, bro?
The mucky's gone, but...
I'll give it to you for 25 anyway, brother.
Come straight through, Rich.
The Oxy's gone at 55 as Richie walks in the door. G'day, Richie!
Thank you for a very swift entrance there, guys.
Easy on the language, brother. We are a PG show.
All Richie, right. Let's play your intro, brother.
Thank you.
What a catch. And gone.
So it's been a marvellous game here. Yeah.
2 for 22, New Zealand. It's 2 for 2, 2, 2.
Well, that was a great piece of fielding by Kim Hughes, but what a sadness for Graham Gooch and for Mrs. Gooch and for any Gooch fans who may be around.
Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. Oi, oi, oi. He could have done some injury to Andrew Symonds there because he seemed to run straight at him and all of a sudden he was on his back. Oh, what a ripper!
Marvellous video that, Rich!
Myself. How are we going with the cards, guys?
Hey, Rich.
We're at $50 on the auction, as.
$50 on the auction, going once. 50 dualies going twice.
Yes, another syndicate.
Put out a few more things before we drop the hammer on that, bro.
Okay, what would you like to see, Pokedon?
Just a few things for sale, really.
A few things for sale you want to see, Pokedon? Have a look at that. Look at that.
I'm really bored of this black.
Remember when the cases used to look like that?
Oh, old school PSA case. Probably at least 3-4 years ago.
Yeah, we've got
a Cleffa.
Cleffa, I'll take $50 for that Cleff. It's a Korokoro Comics. Good card. Good card.
Nice golden.
Not a bad card. No, on there, good card.
So you can read Japanese. Rich, you can read Japanese. Pokedon.
No, I just know the species, bro. I know what you're selling.
Well, a man of many talents you are, Pokedon.
Mm-hmm. And Richie, if you need something again, don't tap the arm the camera's in, brother. Maybe tap me on the forehead or tap me on the back or tap me anywhere. Probably. But the arm the camera's in, I'm on my ass.
Probably should have known that one from 40 plus the years of live commentary.
Is that $50, cuz? That PSA 9?
Yeah, it is. That was the price check I received. $50 on the Cleffa. It's a good card. Korokoro Comics is they're rare cards, guys. $50. Look.
All right. And as you say that, where are we at the Cynical? You said $50. Drop that, no, brother. Okay.
Next item. What's next
for the auction, brother?
Next, we're
going to... I need an auction item and I need a claim salt item, bro.
We've got this card here.
Yeah.
Beautiful. It's a beautiful reverse foil, guys. Have a look at that. Would you look at that?
What y'all looking there?
Reverse foil PSA 10, beautiful card. Let's have it right.
It's about the same PSA 10, of course. Beautiful grade, that one. Doesn't get any better as far as I'm concerned.
Yes, Cataract's not playing up today, Rich.
Not at all, actually. Feeling quite good tonight.
And you're looking looking good too, Rich.
What about the
Alzheimer's?
Yeah,
guys. Okay. Well, as I said, that one comes and goes.
Yeah.
Yep, this card.
There.
Here. This card here.
Oh, do you know what I'm saying? So two here, one there.
I'll take $40.
Keep an eye on this. Just keep asking. Do you know what I'm saying?
I'll take $40 for this card right here. I'm told it's worth about 30% more than that. It's worth about 60. I'll take 40. Now, also here, Pokedon, see if they want to do a deal with the devil.
Oh, I'm telling you, three figures for this piece. Let me explain it right quick. This is a secret rare holographic PSA 10 from EX Fire Red Leaf Green Charmander. It is a rare, as you can see. Oh, you probably haven't seen a whole lot of Charmanders from that era or below that are rares, never mind holographic. But this is the secret rare from that set, the EX Fire Red Leaf Green set, and it did come.
Have a look at that, not bad.
Charmander, Charmeleon, and Charizard.
Hey, yeah!
So I'm pretty sick set. And this is the Charmander from it. I'll take offers, guys. Like I said, well into the three figures for this particular piece.
Not really. We're actually quite low on stock, guys. It's pretty hard. Maybe we can get something going. That's more the Pokedon's style. But we're doing deals with the devil instead of rapid fire tonight.
Deals with the Don. What?
Sorry. Did I say devil? Sorry, Don. Yeah. Poly-
like that one. Thank you, man. Let's call that one. Very nice.
Deals with the Don.
There we are.
Poliwrath, PSA 10 base, holofoil.
Holofoil and holofoil.
It is.
A lot of holos in that one, brother.
And I might give you two more, Pokey D.
And great example as well from the old PSA case to the new PSA case. This was graded years ago, obviously, to the back. It only costs $5 to change it if you don't like it. But most people do prefer the old cases simply because you obviously can go to the new cases rich. Whereas if you've got the new case, you ain't can go back to the old case. You hear me?
Nah, smartest thing you've said all night, thank you, Dan. Marvellous call that one. No, only kidding. Yeah, very much so. I personally prefer the older cases. Really does give me that sense of nostalgia when Pokemon cards first got graded.
Also got a couple of EXs, Pokedon. I reckon try and sell them as a pair.
Maybe.
As a pair, these two, Registeel and Metagross.
These I might look at under the three-figure mark, but the and even Poliwrath, I mean, it'll be close to sort of that $100 mark. But what's this? Where are we at? Where are we at?
$70 on the Poli.
Well, Blake Fitchie, that's a pretty pathetic offer, I'd say. You really got to be pushing the $95 region, I'd imagine.
Well, Blake, because you're a good bloke, I'm a good bloke. Go 80, it's yours, brother.
Oh, the Pokedon in a marvellous mood tonight, Blake.
Now,
I'll be snapping that
and I'll be
up
looking at
you.
Sort of the similar figures on these two, and I'll be looking at sort of, you know, like I said, into the three figures with the secret rare Charmander holographic over there.
Okay, and also there's this card right here, Pokedon.
Mm-hmm.
Now, there's only one listing of this on eBay at the moment, and he wants $250 for it.
Mm-hmm.
I know you like to look after the people at Pokemon Australia, but that's a good one,
so
right
there. There's a Registeel, a Regirock.
$80 deal.
$80 deal. So I'm gonna put this one. That one's gone. And so I've got the three EXs and the secret rare left. All PSA 10, high end cards, guys. This one's by far the best of the lot.
Yep.
So I'll be like Judging I said, these two. I'll be looking into the three figures. These two. Close to three figures, but I'll take underneath, sort of around
what
that sort of 70, 80
these
mark.
Two as a pair, Pokedon?
Well, to be honest with you, like 150 for the pair is a very, very good deal.
150 for the pair.
Not much less than that.
So we're looking at 150 for two PSA 10 EXs. If you're interested in these two over here, you're looking for a little bit more per each.
About 150 a pop, maybe a little bit more.
Do we know the population on the Charmanderos?
Population on the Charmander, I can check that.
And what I'll do over here is I'll make both of these 40. So the Cleffer,
that's
$10 price range.
That
$10 price drop, I should say.
Okay, PSA. Let's get a pop on this Charmander. What's going on with this Torchic?
Currently sitting on $10.
No way.
Yep.
With who?
With Jack Darcy.
There's 50.
Robert Baker's just bid 20.
53 of these Charmanders in existence at the moment.
53 in the world. Yes, I can.
No, that's not possible.
It's on 20 now.
25.
It's double and a half in the time you said it's impossible.
Which one?
Which one, 40. Matthew?
Which one you want, brother?
Sorry, you must have thought they were both 40.
Be 30.
$30 now. Should we add in the non-holo variant to this auction?
Why not?
We got also got the PSA 10 non-holo variant. You're getting the foil and the reverse
Next
foil.
Next question.
We're going to add that in now.
See ya.
Well, maybe we can get a better shot of that if you want to just go single cam.
Which one of the 40s did you want, brother?
53, Robert Baker.
Matthew Harris.
All right, can I go single cam for a second, mystery? Okay, so the auction is now for the reverse holo, guys, PSA 10. As well as the non-holo PSA 10.
And it's going for a bargain at the moment. What's it at?
It's at $30 with Robert Baker.
$30.
Jeez.
Didn't you say 40 for both? No, I don't think you would have said 40 for both on those two. That's absolutely absurd. Nah, I mean, he's a good bloke, but he ain't a saint.
Nah, 40 for the...
Well, how much would you take for both of them?
Claim Cleffer.
I'd go...
Oh, Claim Cleffer?
Not yet. So Matthew Harris is taking on the left.
Okay.
Which was...
Cleffer. Yeah. Sorry,
that's
mate.
That's a good buy, dude.
Yeah. So, yeah, $40 on this piece here. I think it's...
I mean, go look it up, guys. Yeah. You'll know the prices of them. They're very cheap, guys.
I think it's beautiful. I think it really gets itself going.
Yes, Robert. 53 is the population of the China.
Now, guys, let me just say this again. The Pokedon has said he's looking around $150 for both these PSA 10 EXs. One of them's Reggie Steele. The other one's Metagross. $150 for both? Yes. That can be yours for $150.
Blake Fitzy, how much for all three EXs?
Ooh. So he wants $150 for them two.
So I'd go $350 for the three.
$350 for the three. Ooh, that's dang. That's that. So what are you charging for the Reggie Rock?
$200.
Okay. Yeah. Cheap.
$38 on the Torchics.
I'm half hoping he passes on that deal, to be honest with you.
I'll do $350 on the two, on the three.
$350 on the three.
I mean, yeah, I wouldn't say no to $300 either. You know what I'm saying? But $350 is where it's at, and I would not go $1 under $300. That I do promise.
You're very generous in your part, Pecky Dunn. From where I'm sitting.
Yeah. I'll get him a cheese. Where's this auction at?
$40, Robert Baker.
$40 going once for two PSA 10s, including a reverse foil Torchic.
No, hey, that's absurd.
$40 going twice. $40 for both them PSA 10s. $40 now. $40.
What did you?
What's the matter, Rich? Cat got your tongue?
Hey, any more? I'm just.
Just you guys are doing
maybe some lower end ones.
Marvelous job here. Just finding it hard to work my way into the commentary.
Okay. Maybe we can have a rapid fire after all.
No, very rarely, Joshy. That's a marvelous call, that. But just really having a beautiful look at the cards here.
Yeah, that'll do, Rich. $20.
$50.
Oh, so you're happy to pay $25 a piece for PSA 10 2003, half of which was holographic. Hey.
All right, let's do it.
Fair enough.
Oh, they're asking for Blake Fitzy to do a coin flip deal with the Pokedon on the 3EXs.
Careful. 300 to 350.
He did offer one before, but he was a bit slow, so he's keen for it.
Okay.
Oh, I can't see the comments. I would have been all over that.
You missed out on the waiting before in Pokedon.
Oh, okay. All right, now we're going to do some rapid
fire.
Someone
was happy to pay full price. Well, that case.
We're going
to
do some rapid fire.
Rapid fire. $20 rapid fire. We call this the red back.
He wants to know what coin flip deal you do, Pokedon.
Well, I don't know. I suppose, what are we looking at here? I said I wouldn't take a dollar under 300, so we'll go 275 to 325. Is that right? Did that work?
He asked for 350.
Yeah, I asked for 350, but... 300
and 350.
300 and 350?
Yeah.
Has someone got a coin in case he says yes? So I know the Pokedon doesn't carry around common change. So perhaps we could ask one of the staff here at... No, I'd rather just use like a
normal coin. OG, it's hard 20
cent piece or something.
Yep, there you go.
50 is probably better.
50?
Yeah. All right, rapid fire. All right, we do have...
You're the one with two heads on
coin.
It, yeah.
So what is it, 300 to 350 or?
I always wondered what your coin looked like, mystery man. All right, here we go.
Oh, we've even got the color coordination going here, bro. Beautiful.
All right, we're going to do some $20 rapid fire.
All right, let's go.
First up, PSA 10 Quilava EX Unseen Forces, $20.
$50 on the auction, that's a...
$50 on the auction.
What, y'all look at this?
What do you want?
$25 a piece for PSA 10, too much for you.
He wants to take you up on the 275, 325.
Yeah, done.
All right.
Well, Antroius, 325, 375, give the Don a chance for a win. I like his thinking.
Troyes, what a good bloke.
Troyes, I think Richie wants to give you something.
Yeah, that's a marvellous call by you, Troyes.
Claim 20.
You got yourself a Farfetch'd.
So oh, yours,
add that one to the collection, Troyes.
Claim rapid fire, brother. Let's get it.
All right, next up, they're rapid fire.
A pass that you can move rapid your fire. Arm. All right, let's do it. All right, we'll do the coin flip after what you show next.
PSA 10 EX Emerald Torchic, $20.
Okay, $275. You call it, old mate. Blake. Tails, heads, you call it, bro.
You might need to take a bit of a wide shot on this one.
It's all right. As soon as he says yes, I'll...
Boys, as with the rapid fire, is it just one card at a time?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, so they don't have to name the post. They can just say claim 20.
Sure.
Correct. Or claim rapid.
Yeah.
Or claim fire.
Yeah, I think... I'd rather claim a fire emoji.
Now, you know what? Put the name on it, guys, because they're all going to be 20. We won't know where it stops and finishes.
Yeah, we don't know what you're claiming.
All right, who's got it?
Claim Torchic, Robert Baker.
It's rapid fire, brother.
Okay. Keyword being rapid. Next up. Chikorita.
He picks tails.
He picks tails.
All right. Let me all right, just show this chicka.
Let me clarify. Am I catching it and then putting it, doing that thing, or am I just letting it land?
Just let it land, bro.
Okay.
So we're going to go for three. If it goes to heads, you're paying $275.
No,
tails. Tails, yeah.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, if it goes to tails, you pay $275. If it goes to heads, you're paying $325. All right.
Come on,
let's move these out the way.
You're not...
Let's move the small fish out the way.
All right, here we go. Up for offer, guys. PSA 10 Gem Mini X's. This ain't no game. It ain't no joke. Here we go. Here we go. So I'm just going to let it land?
Let it land, bro. Let it land naturally. Repeat it one more time. Repeat it one more time.
If it lands on tails, you pay $275. If it lands on heads, you pay $325 for these three PSA 10s.
Let's do it. Oh, sorry, Blakey!
Blakey!
325 it is, brother!
There it is,
land on the card for you. There you go. Hey, you can't win them all, Blakey. I think that was my first win, actually.
Well, now I feel bad for him. Yeah, let's give him that. Just because I feel bad. There you go, Blakey!
Yeah, well, $15 a bell, you make it up,
brother. Okay, $20. Chikorita, did that get claimed? What happened?
That's all good. Chikorita, $20 rapid fire.
$20 rapid fire.
Chikorita?
Yep.
Gone.
Sold. Next rapid fire. We've got about three left, guys. Three or four left on the rapid fire. Don't muck around.
Cyndaquil, EX Unseen Forces, PSA 10, $20.
The Pokemon's gone mad. No, look, let's drop this to 35. As a whip, so whatever, then tonight, let's try and keep it going. And what's his Torchic going? Oh, this is the last one, bro. Would you go 35?
What's his Torchic at?
Don't want it at that price.
Yep, we are currently sitting on $50 with Robert Baker.
$50 with Baker. No.
Okay, $50.
Let's drop the hammer, bro. Hey.
$50 going once, $50 going twice.
Third
and final call. Next up. $20 Quilava, EX Unseen Forces, PSA 10, $20. All right, going twice on the Torchic deal, reverse foil and non-holo. Third and final call. Sold, moving on, meow.
Full screen, please. Mystery, thanks, brother. $50 on them too. That's very cheap when you're considering losing it.
Give them a good look at this one, Pokemon. It's a beautiful card.
Claim 20.
20's gone. Who got that one?
One sec, just leave it there for a second.
Say you got 20.
Soz, cancel that.
Soz, cancel that.
Yeah.
I ain't got time for that.
I ain't got time for that.
Said, last one.
This is the next auction, guys. EX Emerald Swampert Holo. Obviously a rare.
Claim 20,
across. $20, PSA 10.
What do we got? Well, two more after this, guys. Yeah, that's it. We can't keep this up at this price for too long.
Bayleaf, get yourself going.
We weren't even planning on doing this today, guys.
Third and final call on the Torchics. What's it at and who's it with?
$50,
us,
the
Torchic. No,
they're soft. they're out. Gone, Pokerun. How long gone?
I was testing you, Rich.
He was testing your itch.
Did he pass us?
He failed.
He failed.
Rich had a bit of a fail the other day as well.
What did he do?
Ah, yes.
He was trying out the BMX extreme sports.
What, Rich? You're too old for that stuff.
Yes, roll the tape.
Claim Swampert.
Rich.
Jesus Christ.
And, you hit the cameraman with your bike, Rich.
Bailey sold. Second last one.
You hit the mystery man, Rich.
Yeah, not my finest moment, that's for sure.
What happened, Rich?
Just a bit of a muck up where obviously overestimated my ability on the old two wheeler.
Yeah.
Alright, we're going to keep Rosella in less than 1 minute.
Yeah,
60 30, seconds
35.
Left.
We ain't got time for that.
Any cheaper.
We ain't got time for
that's
that.
That's a $70-$80 card right there.
We ain't got time for that.
Watch out the combustion.
No, brother. The Rosella.
Rosella.
It's the one. Let me tell you, but the combustion is definitely worth more than that price.
Well, I like the look of combustion, personally.
Alright, last one, guys. Last one. We've got the last Cinequil for today,
rapid
2005.
Fire,
rapid fire, Cinequil shooting a rapid fire.
Hey, do you reckon I don't know if the Pokemon Australia fans know this or not, but this actually isn't my first gig on live TV.
Yeah, that's true. You were
just the youngster. Yeah, I have been on live TV since I was very young. Did we end up finding the clip?
Claim Cinder.
Alright, rapid fire's gone.
Yeah.
I mean, it was popular rapid fire.
Yeah, everyone got himself going.
It was dope. Alright, we're keeping the Rosella. See ya.
Yeah, we're keeping that. We're keeping that.
Alright, the Charmander, guys. Charmander.
Give me 30.
Give me 135. 135 for this piece right here.
Oh, Pokedon.
It's got a semi.
See, you can move that. Another EX.
We've got a bit of 45 from Reese.
45. He has got time for that.
Blake, if you want this, bro, I'm going to do you a good deal because you lost the coin flip. And I'm a good bloke. So anyone else, it's, I'll be looking at 85 to 90 bucks. But you, bro, if you give me your wink, I'll give you a special price.
$80 for Blake. Nice, Pokedon. Very nice.
$60 from Saeed. On the auction.
It's a beautiful card. Yeah,
you were actually you were featured on live TV on that new Ninja HQ, Ninja Warrior.
Yeah, our host
our
with the most.
For the most.
Hey, River Daz is on Ninja Warrior tonight.
Is he?
Yeah, tonight.
Hey, this is
one of our fighters.
When Aaron actually featured on Australian
Ninja Warrior.
Not my finest moment.
Blake?
Ninja HQ.
Nathan has offered $90 for the Charmander.
90, sorry, brother, I can't do it. 135 is the best I'll do on that one. For Blake, like I said, 85, 90 for anyone else, but for you, bro, I'll do it for 60 bucks. Just let me know if you want that one, bro.
Thumbs up for 60 bucks. You've already got 3 EXs. You may as well snag the fourth of the bargain.
Yeah.
Have a look at that, not bad.
It's like he gets knocked out before he
like he really gives up. Like he really gave up. And he just said, well, I didn't make it. I'm just going to like float.
85 to 90 bucks for everyone else. 60 bucks for Blake, man. If you want that one, give me a thumbs up. I'm not sure if you heard that. It's all yours, bro.
He does have time for that.
135 on the Charmander. Happy to do, a 10%-ish sway, but that's about it.
And guys, if you haven't been bidden and you want some stuff for free, here's your chance. 2 boosters. Here is the question. Next question. See ya. Who is the professor of New Bark Town? Or someone else?
Get guessing.
Oh, Nathan, $100 for the Charmander.
Sorry, Nathan. I'm pretty still sure it's worth $125, bro. I'm not really. $135. I said it, what, with a 10% sway. That works out to be about $120, $125-ish. Even I ain't doing much. I ain't going dude, even to 100.
It's worth more than $125, isn't it?
Yeah, it has to be, dude. Elm. Trying to find one of these the other day.
Ellen Marguerite goes chick chick bang.
The cheapest one I could find of these Charmanders as.
Yeah.
Ungraded, near mint condition. You didn't even say near mint plus. $75. Oh, ungraded.
Well, yeah, you're looking after these guys too much, Pokedon.
All right, so both of those giveaways are gone.
$135 is pretty fair, yeah, I reckon. But if you want to go 125, that's
the best I can do, guys. I'm going to keep it in under 60 seconds. You've got a decision. It's going over there for Morozella in deep storage.
Do you want to add that to it and see what we can get?
That's going to go. That's gonna go.
Nah, just leave it. We're not getting even true value for this.
Alright.
Giving them more ain't gonna help that situation, is it?
Okay.
Alright, what's next?
Alright, what's the auction? Auction. Where's the auction?
The auction at is at $60 with Saeed.
$60 going once. That's a good price. That's what was on it.
Oh, this is a beautiful card. $50, PSA 10. This is a rare, guys. Check that minnow. Best minnow you've ever seen in your life.
What y'all look at this?
Beautiful little twirled back.
Hey, Pokedon.
It reminds me of the Lion King kicking back in the tree with the little Simba.
Can you feel the love tonight? Oh, with your
muzz.
What? Yeah, gold class.
What, is it you liking out? Is it?
Gold class with the mzzz.
Marvelous.
I haven't seen the cartoon one though.
If you cry, just don't let him know you cry.
I haven't seen the original.
Oh, dude, where you been living?
Jesus.
Huh? Saeed wants that hammer dropped.
How have you not seen The Lion King?
I would have thought that would have
been... Everyone tell us what you think of someone at the age of 30 who hasn't seen The Lion King. They must be a bad person. That was unexpected.
And now what?
Anyone... Anyway, Pokedon.
66 with Saeed now.
Pokedon, let's see what you can get for these. Have a look at this,
alright? 66 going once.
Have a look at this. You got three PSA 10s here. You got the non-holo, the reverse foil, and this is a different set, but it is the holo PSA 10. You can let that go for whatever you think's fair, Pokedon.
All right, so you got the...
Have a look at that.
From EX Unseen Forces.
Oh, Casey's...
Disgusting. I'm with you, Casey. That is disgusting. That was one of the most scarring moments.
What's worse? Me not knowing...
How can you not cry when you watch The Lion King?
Oh, The Lion King.
All right. We'll ask the people. What's more disgusting, the mystery man not knowing who Russell Coit is, or Hingy not seeing The Lion King? What is more putrid? But
Russell who?
The Pokedon doesn't know either. Oh my lordy!
Never heard of him.
What's the bid at?
So it's 66 or Saeed.
I was gonna, because you know what I was gonna say to the mystery man's defense. He's a youngin.
Yeah.
But the Pokedon, he's Russell knocking on 30, he's knocking on 30's doors.
What's his name?
Russell Coit.
Coit.
Never
heard of him.
This is Russell Coit.
What's he done?
That's Russell Coit.
That's him.
Nah. That's our good bloke. Outback guy. Yeah.
Nah.
It's a tie. Not
surely,
seeing
bro. Not seeing Lion King compared to Russell Coit.
As bad as
an old host from bloody back when.
They're both as rotten as each other. What a crime.
$70 from Robert Baker.
$70 going once on the Swampert.
$70 right. Going
we're
twice.
We're keeping the Charmander. See ya.
Oh. Burn him with fire.
Yes.
All right, what's next, brother?
For what?
Let's get
Casey reckons, no wonder the stream is lagging even. It's disgusted.
Yeah. There you go. You know what, Pokedon? I want you to do still a deal.
Do some deals? So I like your deals. Where are we at with these?
Have a look at this. Have a look at that.
This losses here. Oh, Lord.
Do a deal on them, dude. And don't make that cheap. They're all pop ones and shit.
All right. Okay. So what do we got here? We've got a couple of Blazikens and a couple of Blessings. Let's have a look.
Get them gone. Talk to these people.
Non-holo from EX Holland Phantoms. Beautiful piece. A holo from EX Emerald. Now I'm happy to sort of... Well, you want to sell them all together?
Yeah, get them all gone, bro. Get them all gone.
Jeez.
73 we saved.
If you just buy that lot of five, you probably got one of the better Blaziken collections in Australia. Like, on the real. You hear me? What do you think, Rich?
I would definitely say, yes, one of the better assortment of cards out in the market.
I reckon, should I auction it? Auction the type the Blazikins go. Oh, okay. I reckon we auction the Blazikins.
All together?
Yeah, unless I get a good offer, let's do it all together.
Oh, you can't auction that much, dude, can you? Look, I've got dropped to 45 on this card, then I'm going to put it away, guys.
And for the Blossoms, we got the holographic, the reverse, and the non-holo. What would we go on that? We'd say about, I'd say, yeah. To be honest with you, I'd go sort of 60, 70 bucks for all three, but no reasonable offer will be turned away. These are all PSA 10s. Two are shiny, as you can see.
Looking around 60 bucks for all three, Pokedon.
65, 70, yeah. But no reasonable offer will be turned away, like I said.
60 bucks, looking around the $60 mark.
For you've all got three there.
All three PSA 10s here. That's 20 bucks a card.
77 on the Swampert.
77?
80. How much for Blaze, Casey
Sleeman? Oh, God. All of them, all five.
50 for the Blaze.
What?
I reckon we auction them, brother.
Look, if someone wants to make an offer, we'll see offers, but we might just auction them off next.
Yeah, I reckon.
We might let them get themselves going.
I like that idea. That Minash stock, brother.
Has anyone offered Richie anything to eat? Rich, are you all right? Has anyone made you a cup of tea there, Rich?
Well, 54-3, Saeed. Yeah, all right, brother. They're all yours. Saeed, they're coming your way.
Oh, 50 for all three. Good deal.
Hey, I'm getting the name of a bit of a tight ass over here. So I thought I'd loosen it up a little bit.
I don't think so, Pokedon. Anyway, Rich, have they been looking after you? The staff been taking care
all
of you?
All right. Swampert, where are we at, bro?
77. That's Baker, 150 for the lot.
For all the Blazikens.
Oh, nah. Sorry about that, brother.
Costa wants some option.
Oh, Costa.
No, Costa Kringas.
Costa Kringas, yes.
100 for the Blaze, 150. No thanks, boys. 35 for Pichu. 35 for a Pichu.
Give us 40. It's, you see what for 35.
Mitchell Taylor.
It's Minun. It's not a Pikachu. Yeah, yeah. It's not a Pichu, bro.
Michael, Mitchell Taylor will do it for 40. That's the best we can do.
And go look them up again. You'll know that's very, very, very good pricing, brothers.
Okay. I wanted to see if you can get an offer on this quickly.
Just before we go into the Blaziken auction, we end the Swampert. It's probably got a couple of seconds longer. Is it? All right.
I think I've said the last couple of weeks, that is now my favorite Pokemon artwork, the Articuno.
What about Farfetch, Rich?
Farfetch can go elsewhere. Still like the Farfetch, but that Articuno.
Did you bring something along, something special to give away today, Rich? Maybe show the people and then they can maybe vow that they can try and fight for it.
Robert Baker, 200 for all the Blades.
Getting closer, bro, getting closer, but not enough.
All right, that's enough from you, Pokedon. Over to you, Rich.
How ironic. Yes, over to you, Richie. Another bestseller, of course, and there's a caricature of a
single camera, Shelby. Please.
And that's going to go away single camera, please, MG. Anyone I deem my favourite Pokemon Australia.
But would you sign it for them, Richie?
Well, if I get a pretty please, I might sign it.
Minimum sells for $40.
Yeah, that should not be. Sold the,
that's it.
Mitchell took $40 on the.
Yeah.
Yep.
Minimum. Yeah. That's what you got in your hand.
It's not a Pichu.
Yeah, it's not a Pichu. It's something else. But
it's a Minun. Was there another one? It's a Minun. No. And the Articuno. Yeah, we're looking at sort of 100 plus for this beautiful piece. They are exceptionally hard to grade. I know I've tried my hand at grading a few of these. We obviously ended up with a couple hundred.
Maybe we can knock that off if there's enough interest too.
Maybe, but
Is this Swampert done yet?
I'm looking for sort of well into the three figures for that. But any reasonable
$85 going once.
Knocked back. Okay, Costa. Yeah, Costa, you've got that, bro. Is that Costa that's got the 40? No. Sorry, bro. That's Mitch. All right, Swampert.
85. Is it still at 85?
Yes. Wait, hey, wait for it to go there, guys.
That's a beautiful Articuno, isn't it?
It is.
I think that's our last one, or maybe we've got one more.
Articuno for 90. Yeah, Oh, mate, give us another one, brother. I'm not. I can't go quite to 90, bro.
100 on the blue chicken.
Blake Fitzy at 100 on the Articuno.
At 100 on the Articuno. I know
for a fact we've sold him for a bit more than that in the past, but yeah. It is a market.
I mean, well, now. You've got two. I've got an offer for 90, an offer for 100. I'll give it another minute and decide whatever the highest offer is, I'll take. Okay, do you want to drop the Swamp It Boys? Let's do it. Let's do it.
85 with Robert Banks.
Going once, going twice. Third and final call.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Sold.
See ya. Swamp It sold for 85. What's the next auction? The next auction is the Blaziken. Oh, yeah. So, we've got five PSA 10 Blazikens.
This should be the main event.
Let's go through them. We've got the only non-holo.
And we'll get popped.
Sorry, there's two non-holos. This is one of them. 2006. All right, another 15, 20 seconds. If that's the highest offer, I'll take it. Blake, back on you, bro. Got this holo Blaziken from EX Emerald. This is a beautiful holo.
110, final offer from Blake Pixie.
All right, Nate, if you can beat that, bro, it's all yours. If not, Blake, it's coming to you.
All right, should we get some pops on these Blazikens?
Yeah, just give it a sec. Let me show it to him.
Yeah.
Go that. The others have been shown, bro. So
that's it. Let's get this going.
Five PSC.
Alright, so this card here.
Give us a dollar.
This card here, the 2006 EX Holland Phantoms, non-holo rare, is pop four.
Mm-hmm. So do you want to write these down, somebody? Pop four over 150. Here.
150
now pop for 200. The five Blazikens, 200.
115 on the Articuno.
Pop four, EX Holland Phantoms.
This is going to get confusing now.
Bryce, why don't you just write it on a dot point? Why don't you just write it on one of them?
Alright. Okay. Pop three, so 4-3, easy to remember. 4-3.
Okay, the Articuno, what was that at for the Articuno? 115, all yours, Nath. Time is up, 115 coming your way.
4-3-2. 4-3-2. Oh my god!
3-2.
This is populations, guys. 4-3-2 so far. 4-3-2-4. These are rare. You, like I said, you buy this card, you probably got one of the best Blaziken collections in the country. And pop 9 on this guy.
Remember, guys, it's a Series 3 Charizard, pretty much.
Pop 9. 9?
4-3-2-4-9.
Rich, do you want to read out the current auction price?
Yeah, got a feeling it might be a figure that might just roll off the tongue. Ah, yes, Robert Baker with a bid of 222. Just repeating that, a bit of 222 from Robert Baker.
Have a look at that.
And four of which are under pop five.
That is ridiculous. Pound it for is. Pound. That's probably the lowest pop lot we've ever had on
guaranteed, this. Especially when you're considering like English cards.
Yeah.
100%.
And it's basically, as you said, the Gen 3 Charizard, really.
Exactly right. So over here, we've got the movie Mewtwo Returns card, Topps card, square cut.
Sorry?
Do you want to only take $5 lots with that $5 increases? Right. So from here on in, guys, $5 lot.
So the next bid will be 230, looking for 230 meow.
This is a PSA 10 Chrome Tops movie edition from 1999. Awesome back. As you can see, Mewtwo is the single most powerful Pokemon in the world. It was genetically created by Team Rocket scientists.
Looking for 235.
Boasting the beautiful Tops and movie logos.
Impressive looking card, that one, Pokemon.
Oh, yeah.
The Mewtwo. Mewtwo coming to
65
you.
65 for that PSA 10 holographic. Now.
What about over here?
Playing Tops.
Tops gone.
Tops gone.
Oh, place that straight away.
Where are we at with that one, brother? You wanted, 35 for that first edition Charmander? Yeah, wow, we were.
Hey, we're good blokes.
And this is, correct me if I'm wrong, this is the second Charmander ever printed.
Yeah, Team Rocket.
Ever. First edition example here in Gen Mint PSA 10. The actual
second Charmander ever printed off the press. Probably
that,
not.
There's probably a bit of conjecture about that thing.
Oh, because that's what I was saying.
But I'm pretty sure the Peggy Dome was talking broadly.
Sold?
Yep.
Where are we at with these Blazikens? 223.
260.
260 now. 260.
60 feeling shifty.
Hey. Get that in view. Oh, another Totodile for $30 this time. Little price decrease here, Pokeron.
Little diamond, that one, eh?
PSA 10.
Oh, yeah, a little diamond, the Totodile first edition. Can we just get a close up on the first edition stamp Pokedon? Just so they.
Is it true that you've got that. A first edition stamp tattooed on your buttocks, Richie?
No.
No, that was just a rumor.
That was quite a vicious rumor, however, I don't mind the idea. I might actually get the first edition stamp on my gooch if I can make a bit of room and just stretch out some of the. Yeah, some of the skin.
Wouldn't that hurt, Rich?
Well, I'm tipping it will probably hurt. However, there's not much going on down there. So I'm not really...
In the way of...
Beauty is pain.
In the way of erections and whatnot.
Ah, okay.
So, but thank you for being so direct with the questioning.
No, that's all. I just read it somewhere, I think.
That I've got a Gooch issue?
No, that you had first edition tattooed on your
back. Right. Yes, well, glad we cleared that one up. Back to the Pokemon.
Okay.
And that there is my Amoros.
260. 260. 260. Should we get that going once, Rich? I thought this would clear the 300 without even blinking. No one's claimed the first edition Totodile for $30.
This is almost like a Blaziken Master set, just looking at the amount of Blazikens there in this Blaziken set.
What's your favourite one, Rich?
I actually like the Blaziken. If I'm honest with you.
Yeah.
Which one? I'm not too sure. Probably go the lower pops, just because
they're rarer.
They're rarer. Neo Destiny Totodile, first edition, $30.
Any love? Neo Destiny, that is. Totodile doing a bit of a rain dance there.
Getting himself going.
Yeah, yes. Looking quite excited there, Totodile.
Totodile here, looking good.
Giving the old waters straight a bit of a up. Taste from the sky. Well, maybe he's maybe Richie's just bowled one, gone around the wicket, and he's just trying to sit under a top edge.
No, yes.
Straight up. PSA 10, straight up.
Hey, Rich. Hey, Pokey D.
Go.
See if you can get something for that. It's pop one.
Pop one, EX Delta Species Reverse Foil.
Hey.
Pop one. You know what? Pokerun, I might just throw this into the auction, bro.
Ooh,
I don't know. If it's a pop one, I don't know how to price it, bro.
Then you've got one.
I don't know how to price figs that have never been sold, ever. I don't know how to do that, bro.
Hold it.
Let's go. All right,
can we get a pop one sticker?
It's going in.
Can we get a pop one sticker? Thank you, Rich.
Don't
one
make job, you look Rich. Like a fool, guys.
One job, Rich.
$15.
Dude, where are you shopping?
No, thank you.
Where are you shopping,
that blood? One. Pop one. Sticker on. Give it the stamp that matters.
All right, hang on a second. So we've got one,
two,
three, four, four, nine.
We've got an offer of 50 on the energy.
Well, there you go.
Well, there you go. But Pokedon has chucked it in. A pop one, 2005, EX Delta species. Let's have a look at it. It is a rare.
What y'all look at there?
It is a rare. It is pop one, guys.
Funny, because Jemmy in Pokemon the other day was going through a ton of these. Like, he had a, not of these exact cards, but EX Delta Species, EX sets. And he said that the ones that are the most valuable are the actual energy reverses.
Really?
That's what he said. He goes, they're the ones you want.
Shall we?
So he made
70 for the energy on its own.
Well, let's look. Well, I mean.
Have you seen any movement on the auction since adding the energy?
No.
Well, that's what you'd call, or Richie would call, a fagger.
Would you look at that? So we've added $70 of value to the auction and we haven't got a dollar for it.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, that's that doesn't make a lot of sense. Well,
maybe Richie should throw in something special.
Let's see if there's any movement in that.
You say something special, here it comes. Well, that was a bit of a... There we go. A reverse.
Get some money for this bad boy.
Have a look at that.
Evolutions 2016 reverse foil Doduo.
So Doduo, and also it's ungraded, guys, so a little bit less valuable than a graded Doduo. However, still a marvelous piece to go with the Blazikens and the Energia.
Thank you, Rich. Thank you for adding so much value to the auction.
So where are we at? 265, was
280.
It? 280. That's
290.
Any love on the total of 30? Another minute
should,
on that.
Look, we should have passing been, it we in. Should have been over the 300 mark before we even put in the energy.
Cross,
chucking
the dog.
What? Lacey. Oh, Lacey.
She's already.
Trust me, you don't want her. She's already been wrapped. So double wrapped.
Where are we at, by the way?
Hey, Rich.
Where are we at? We're in Victoria, Australia at the moment, Rich.
Yes.
Matthew Harris, total dollar at 25.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, it's all yours.
Get it. Well, it.
Marvelous catch that one, Matthew Harris.
Oh. Do you want to hide your giveaways? We just flashed the whole people all those amazing giveaways we're going to give away tonight.
Oh, well, I think we can call that one a fuck up.
All right. Well, we might need to start closing this auction. Damn.
Is that 290?
All right.
So the guys who...
First call at 290.
So the guys who are bidding at 290 already know we've had offers for this energy at $70. So they could turn around, sell that energy to one of the guys offering a 70, and they'd be in at 220.
So I even want something added that...
Ah, well,
maybe match that with your bidding.
Maybe we can get Richie's ego.
Bidding.
Yeah, I'm saying match the big add-ins with some big bidding as opposed to small bidding and big add-ins.
Because it's a two-way street here, Pokemon,
of
isn't it?
Of course it is, brother.
There you go.
Aaron Woolley, any relation to Gavin R. Woolley?
I was about to say another Woolley joining us. I'm very excited about that. Aaron Woolley, thank you for joining us. Actually...
Look at that pop.
300.
You get that for joining us, Aaron Woolley. Woolley.
Oh,
you haven't been here 2 seconds already. Got it. Well done, brothers.
There you go, Aaron Woolley.
Not bad.
Oh, look at that blazing in now.
Aaron Woolley.
Reese Pruis has claimed Richie's energy. Well, that would mean you're claiming the whole lot, because that's my energy. Reese Pruis.
305, staying alive as Harry Chang joins the party.
Mr. Chang, how are you, mate?
He is related.
Are ya?
Dude.
Gavin Al.
Aaron Woolley is related to Gavin R. Woolley.
Oh, so we've got a Ron Woolley and a Gavin Woolley. Oh, fantastic. Bringing the whole fam in, Woolley.
What's the relation, Mr. Woolley?
I
want to give something to the Woolleys.
Blake thinks he's a bit upset, us.
Why?
He hasn't seen the Mystery Man today, you reckon?
Oh, no, he's been there. You got
Aaron Woolley.
They've missed it.
This is yours, coming your way, brother.
He gets another one.
Another one for Mr. Woolley.
Aaron Woolley's already got a Black Star promo.
No.
You gave him a giveaway 2 minutes ago, Peggy.
Aaron Woolley.
Yes.
Aaron Woolley.
Well, no, Richie gave him a giveaway.
And I think he might be related to...
mate, Aaron Woolley, I'm a man of my word. It's coming your way, brother. All right.
Well done, Aaron.
Where are we at here?
I've got a question for Blake Fitzy.
They're twins, you reckon?
Are they really?
Oh, wow.
They're married. Oh, well, yes.
If they're married, they might be Gavin and Aaron Woolley Wolfdar.
I don't really know what you mean by that, Rich, but we shall carry on.
Just a bit of 50s humour. Carry on.
They are married. There you go. Could people get some confirmation? I am interested on how the Woolleys are related. Anyway, on to the Blaziken. Pop 1, 2, 3, and 4. Pop 4, and also another pop 9. He also threw in Richie Beno's Reverse Foil Evolutions Do Duo. Very generous of you, Rich.
Yeah, marvellous bit of a giveaway there by Richie Beno. And just to sweeten the deal, also got a Welcome Stranger collectibles card. Look at that. Aaron has not shut up about these cards.
Oh, would you look at that? That's a first edition one too, Rich.
What y'all looking there? Talked
about this one for 4 days on the phone to me. Called me up and said, Rich, you wouldn't fucking believe it. I've done it again.
Yeah, I was going to ask Blake Fitzy.
Buy, sell, and trade. There you go.
Is there any more cards to sell in the Fame Cell at all? Or?
No, they're identical twins.
No twins. Way. No, they're not.
That's coming from Aaron.
I want photo proof.
All right, where are we at with these Blazikens, guys? Let's go.
I was going to ask Blake Fitzy, is it that he hasn't seen the Mystery Man? Is it because he wasn't in the shot or because Blake wasn't looking hard enough?
Well, yeah, maybe Blake wasn't looking hard enough.
I don't know. I guess that'll be a mystery like the man himself.
Exactly.
What are we at?
315, Ron Baker.
315.
I want my Welcome Stranger Collector's card graded. Yes, you wouldn't be the first, Troyus.
And you won't be the last, Troyus. I like that name, Troyus.
$315 on the Blaziken lot going once.
Some beautiful Blazikens here. Mm-hmm. And if you haven't noticed, guys, there's more than one of them. There's one, two, three, four, and five.
Ah, well done, Rich.
There you go. Pop four, pop three, pop two, pop one, pop nine, pop four.
Reese, claim bless you, the sneezy boy.
yes, thank you for that one, Reese. I'll do the funny stuff. Thank you.
Troyus, you want your business Welcome Stranger business card graded? That could be a real possibility very soon.
There you go. There you go.
Would you look at that?
And if it gets a PSA 10, I'll be making offers for you, my friend.
Have a look at that, not Would bad.
Look at that.
And how's everyone been? Pokemon Australia family, it's marvellous joining you guys on a Sunday night.
Mm.
I could be sitting at home doing
Rich. You haven't asked Jace Cowan how she is, Rich.
I'm well, actually, I haven't heard from Jace. She actually, I'm not too sure. Maybe she's just watching some highlights of my career. We'll see her. We'll see her again in a month. And,
Rich. Yo. What are we at?
Still at,
315?
Yep.
315 going twice with Robert Baker.
And, look at that. The, hammer has been raised, ladies and gentlemen.
Going twice, 315. Third and final call. 315.
Just, one last look before the hammer drops, guys. Look at this marvellous selection. Of course, we're starting at the pointy end with the Doduo. Of course, a giveaway from Richie.
320 from Saeed.
Oh, there you go. We show the Doduo and another $20 comes in.
So it is Saeed and Robert. Call it, Rich. Call the action as it transpires.
Well, sorry, guys.
Who's bowling? Who's batting?
325, Robert Baker.
Who's on the offense? Who's on the defense?
As, we have Robert Baker moving back to the end of his run-up. And Baker steaming in from the Pokemon Australia end. As Saeed to how he takes up strike. Oh, and would you have it? Baker has he snuck one through and chopped on two-leg stump. But it's a no ball.
Oh.
And Saeed to how he is taking off for a rather cheeky single there. As Robert Baker says, stick that where the sun doesn't shine, Saeed. I'll get you next delivery, you prick. And as I say that, Robert Baker goes 340. Thank you very much, Saeed. And Saeed just a little quiet at the moment as he took that cheeky single behind backwards square leg.
Could be tea?
No, it's actually first ball the over.
What do they call the breaks that they have?
Yeah, we've got the luncheon break.
How long's that?
Normally goes from about 1:10 till
my luncheon break goes from about 1 PM till about 3:30 PM. What about everyone else?
Yeah, normally about 1:06 of that time.
Oh wow!
And then of course we have the tea break at about 4:10.
Okay, actually, what about morning tea, Rich?
You can't
lunch with the luncheon break.
Morning tea.
What are you talking about?
You don't have morning tea.
That's before play, brother.
At the end of the day, a game can't be that cool if they've got an actual official tea break.
What
goes for
5 days,
that's? It's a, yeah, it's a...
True?
It's a marathon, a test match there.
I know, but the fact that it's called a tea break, it just means that it's not that cool, is it?
Well, you're talking.
I mean, you don't hear boxers going to the corner and having a tea break.
Well, they have more breaks. Well, than
I've never
more
heard
breaks, but they're not tea breaks.
I've never heard of a boxer having to bowl 50 overs consecutively into the wind and taking and taking an 8-4, 72 in the process.
340.
Always a pleasure.
$340 is the bid with Roberto Becker.
And Robert Baker just proving a little bit too nippy off the wicket for Sayed Dawi, who's really struggling to find the middle here.
Going twice.
And seems like Robert Baker's got all the answers at this point, as looks like Sayed Dawi is going to bow out.
Third and final call.
However, he may just get on one knee and slug sweep the fuck out of this next delivery from Robert Baker and make me look like a right cuntad. As,
third and final call, $340 me out. Make you look like a what, Rich?
Sorry, I think, lucky we can't hit the rewind button.
Oh, it's over.
Show the hammer, Nathan Miano. Yes, just calm down there, Nathan.
Third and final call.
And looks like Robert Baker's taken this one down. Unless Sayed happens to...
Sold. Let's move this on.
There you go.
Let's get this going. Now, we have three auctions left.
Robert, what are you going
through? Oh, no.
Yeah,
there you go.
Robert outbid himself. Well.
There you go.
Yeah, that would. That
next
would,
auction item, single cam, please. Let's get this one going.
That would constitute getting themselves going if you outbid yourself.
Yeah.
Would you say?
Well, the man's passionate. He wants the cards.
He likes the competition.
He does like the competition. Rich, you are right. Now, this card I want to bring to everyone's attention because let's get the population. I think it's about 11 if memory serves.
Hold Robert, 12. You won it for 340, Robert.
Yeah. Now, check this out. It's Pop 12, Pikachu, holographic. It's a Black Star promo. If you the Black Star promo, it's pretty obvious to tell. Have a look in the bottom right-hand corner. Would you look at that? It's a Black Star promo.
Would you look at that?
Right there in the corner. Rich, if you could just hold that. I know you're getting a little bit of Alzheimer's or...
Parkinson's.
But yeah, Black Star promo. So you've got a holographic Black Star promo Pikachu here. Not only that, it's a sensational Pikachu artwork. Check out the red cheeks. They're getting themselves going. Have a look, Rich.
What y'all looking
definitely
there?
Definitely a red cheek Pikachu there. Jumping out of a tree up to some type of mischief, wouldn't you say, Rich?
Yes, I'd say he went out and, well, what time is it? Not quite 10 o'clock. I'll ask me in 10 minutes. I'll tell you what I think Pikachu's up to.
Okay. So $30 meow with the Pikachu... getting himself going out of the tree. Black Star promo, 35.
Oh, look at that, not bad.
Guys, I'd pick one up. It's 2010, so it's getting on nearly a decade old, well and truly out of print. It's a great artwork. It's a holographic. It's a Black Star promo. It is a Pikachu, and it's a very cute Pikachu at that. So 35 staying alive. Boy. Seems reasonable. 40 feeling naughty with Lordy. Stephen Lordy at 45 now. Looking, no, sorry, 40. Looking for 45 meow. I'll go. All right. All right, little claim sale over here. You know what? Why don't we add it in? Should we add it in?
Well, we can do whatever we like. We actually run the fucking show.
I'll chuck it in. There you go. Two Pikachus there. Holo and non-holo. They're both Black Star promos, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, I'm looking like a genius.
Yeah, they are both Black Star promos. That... promo right there.
Are we saying meow like in Super Troopers? I don't know what you're talking about, meow.
We're saying meow like we're at Richie's house. Meow, 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 meow. Got him. Marvelous effort, that one. To the Pokemon.
But Mitchell Taylor, you get a booster anyway for that call. As you know, we like our movie quotes. We are degenerates.
$80.
That is for Super Trooper quote, Mitchell Taylor.
Got him.
So where are we at with this auction?
$80.
Come on, guys. Bit more for these Pikachus. Let's get it going.
What a marvelous name you got there. Stephen Lord. Stephen Lord.
A.K.A. Lordy.
It's a very prestigious name you have there, Stephen. And for that, I'll give you something equally as prestigious. This is Rocky IV.
If he dies, he dies.
Adrian.
I'm a fighter. I'm what you marry.
And, yeah.
Marvelous one, Matt. You're living in a dream world, Neo.
Ooh, nice. Seems like Reese Pruis has taken the red pill.
He went there. He went there.
Nice.
He
did.
That's right, good. $80 with Stephen Lauder.
You got me curious, Rock. What's that one? Is that three?
Blake Fitzy reckons he ate the gum out of the last Rocky pack.
How was it?
Tasted like chalk.
Was it a knockout? Ah! Ah!
Yeah. I've been keep my eye on you, Blake. And, I had a feeling you were going to chow down that.
Where's the auction at?
Chewy.
$80.
$80, too low, guys, but I'm going to drop the hammer. I value this holo at a lot more than that. At $40 a piece, you've done really well, whoever's grabbed that.
Stephen Lauder.
Lauder at $80, going once. Lordy. Going twice.
And I ate the gum out of the last rock pack. It got turned to dust and tasted like chalk.
Turned to dust, you reckon?
Well, a very brave man giving that a chew, Blake. How about giving these cards a bid? As opposed to chewing
35. 85, still cheap if you ask me. Looking for 90. Nathan Miano says, Mia, yes, on an $85 bid.
And when are we going to see some canasses from our bidders? I certainly did. And I only say that because I've seen a lot of people bidding, quitting, bidding, quitting, bidding, quitting, bidding, but quitting. So, not too sure
the trend.
Yeah, it looks like we got the ladies bidding tonight. And a couple of bloodshot there with canasses, as I touched on, that hang a little bit closer to the floor.
$90 going once.
Hello, mine actually touching the floor. Thank you, mystery man.
Not bad.
As I said, that's Stephen Lord. I knew he had some big balls, Stephen Lord. Rather big balls on him, Stephen Lord.
Second call at $90.
But Nathan's ball's bigger. I'm not too sure. She's actually $5 behind in the bid. So we'll see. See how big those testicles are.
Third and final call at $90. Stephen Lord, the two Pikachus. Oh,
yeah, Stephen, look at that, not
catch.
Bad.
Marvelous catch. Classic catch, that one, Stephen. As we move on to the card I'm actually quite excited about.
Don't get too excited, Rich.
Well, I just got a little bit firm under the table. Oh, there you go. Well, let's just have a look at this 2000 Topps Chrome Charmeleon. And just have a look at that.
Look at that!
And as you can see, my rather youthful forehead in the background. Had a bit of work done a couple of weeks ago.
Charmeleon PSA 10.
$30.
What about
what have you been up to, Rich, anyway?
Well, I've actually been holding the camera selling some cards, mystery man.
Oh.
What the fuck have you been doing?
40 been now on the Charmeleon.
No, just a little bit snappy. I do apologise, mystery man. You do some marvellous work.
Oh, they're going to come through thick and fast.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. And coming through thick and fast, have a look at this Charmeleon. Now tell me what the hell is wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. That is a beautiful card.
There we go. Nathan Somerville's got it.
Nathan Somerville.
Does it count if Rich exposed me?
Yeah.
You must stay off camera.
He gets a NBA Hoops pack.
Ooh.
There you go. NBA Hoops pack for you, brother. Who got that one?
Nathan Somerville.
Nathan Somerville, there you go. Anyway, back to this this marvellous looking Charmeleon. And
if anyone's keen on some third party grading, how long have they got, Hingy?
Just under 2 weeks, so we'll need to get them sent off early next week.
Okay. And we've got about how many spots have we got left?
Just under 50.
About 40 spots left. If you would like. Are we bidding on the Charmeleon? Come on, guys. Let's be specific, 55. Rich. Yes, Robert Baker, we are bidding on the Charmeleon. $55 is the bid at the moment.
Jack Darcy leading the way.
60, Jessica Gill.
Yeah. Jessica Gill.
Okay. Jessica, great having you join us. Of course, the beautiful Jessica joining us. And it's a name we see quite often in Pokemon Australia. So you'll get a hello from Richie Benno.
Congratulations.
There you go, Jessica. Hello from Richie Benno. Just made your day.
Jessica Gill at 60. Have we got 65 anywhere? Is anybody alive out there? Bid 70.
Let's just have a quick read of the back of this Charmeleon.
Go, Rich.
This is the second stage in the evolution of Charmander. So we'll just get the... that to focus. Hocus Pocus, give me some fucking focus. Where are we? Sorry guys, just bear with me here.
Now also guys, I've got this this item here. If there's any Eevee fans, do we have any Eevee fans watching at the moment? If you're an Eevee fan,
Jacob Ellis.
If you're an Eevee fan, send through some cool faces. And some love hearts. And I'll show you an Eevee that we're thinking about maybe putting up.
We'll just quickly read through this.
Jacob Ellis just took up nearly half the spots left.
Did he?
Well done, Jacob.
20 spots he took.
20 spots. Jacob Ellis, no relation.
This is the second stage. We've got nearly
none left.
This is the second stage in the evolution of Charmander. When
Charmander... Oh, look at that, not bad.
...raises the temperature around itself to unbearably high levels. In Showdown at Dark City, Ash's Charmander evolves into Charmeleon in an adventure in the decimated city known only as Dark. Here our heroes get caught up randomly battling the local gym trainers throughout the town, destroying things wherever they go. First appearance episode 42, Showdown at Dark City.
Rich, go. Quite a hypnotizing voice you have there, Rich.
Oh, wow.
$70 with Robert Baker.
Just $70 now with Robert Baker going once. $70 with Robert Baker going twice. Now, here's the Eevee item. Have a look at this, guys.
Wow.
It is an Eevee Prism from way back in 1997. And Hingy and the Mystery Man can back me up here. We actually could not find any sales data on this card at all. There is none on eBay that we could find. There's none in sold listings. It's got a very low population in the teens, I believe. So if anyone's keen on this Eevee low population, very rare card, is it Barry Thomas who's got one of these? There's only one of these in Australia that I've seen in a PSA 10. I think Barry, old Bazza, has got one. So... yeah, Eevee, Prism, to my knowledge, this is two in Australia. One of them is old Bazza. Maybe someone can tag Bazza, and maybe he might be able to, you know, have a chat to us about this card. He loves these old Jap Prisms. So if anyone would like to make an offer, I'm thinking somewhere between $200 and $300, I think, for this card. If anyone has any... Stephen Lord has one. There you go. Or was that a joke?
He has one and he graded two in the last sub.
Different Pokemon. Well, congratulations, Stephen Lord. You're obviously got more cards than us. So I guess we better call ourselves Pokemon Stephen Lord. We'll just Stephen Lord Collectibles.
No, only what's it at?
Only Jack and Steve.
$80, third and final call on the Charmeleon. Here we go.
Sorry, it's $70, Dad. Robert Baker.
Robert Baker at $70, third and final call. Oh, two offers at 150 on the Eevee. Can't do that, unfortunately. But what I can do, guys, is our next item is also an Eevee. Another exceptionally rare Eevee card. There's only five of these in the world, guys. This is the next auction item. Get the light right on there. EX Sandstorm PSA 10 Eevee. Top five, guys. No joking around.
190 for Eevee.
Well, look, let's get this Eevee auction going. Who knows? Maybe we can make a deal on both of them. But I'm looking for bids at the moment. On this particular Pop 5 Eevee, also very rare, beautiful reverse foil. It's a beautiful artwork. It's in English. Got a lot going for it. And I really like these particular E-Series reverse foils because, I mean, as Richie's pointing out there, look how many colours you get. I mean, look at that. Just look at that. Just look at it.
What y'all look at there?
You've got yellow, blue, red, green, literally what all look the colours of the rainbow at the same... I don't know how they do that. If we have any printers or anything, I'd love to know how they actually do that. How do you hit it with the same light and get different coloured foil? I don't know how they do that. Would you look at that?
Let's sort of split these because you've got two Eevees up there.
Well, I actually like that idea.
Yeah, well, one's an auction and one's offers.
Let's go double screen, guys.
No, don't.
So this is the one we're getting offers on.
Ah.
Double screen. So this is the auction.
We're at $100.
On the auction. This is Pop 5, this one here, guys.
The reverse one.
Yes, that is correct. So, yeah. You know what? Let's just go single screen. Move the Prism Eevee away, and let's just focus on the one.
So this is the auction item, guys. We're sitting at $100 on this Eevee Pop 5. Now, as you know, Richie knows this firsthand. Reverse foils are very hard to grade because so much of the card is holographic. As you can see, all the way up to the borders, hollow, all the way around it. Get around it. So at the end of the day, as you can see, very hard to maintain a gem mint condition on a card that's literally 90% hollow on the front.
A shitload of hollow.
Yes, Rich. And especially around the borders. Any type of, I mean, if this card wasn't graded out of the pack, you've probably got no hope of getting a PSA 10. Am I right, Rich?
Marvelous call that one.
These need to be packed fresh or you're just not going to get a 10, guys. We're at $100 on the Eevee. Still, or have we got more?
Still at 100.
Still at 100.
This is an auction item, so we can't put an offer on it for the claim.
300 for both. So what are we at?
$100.
All right, well, if he wants to bid 300, I'll put in the other Eevee. Saeed, if you want to bid 300, I'll put that in, and we'll start the bidding at 300 for both of these rare Eevees. Just give me the thumbs up, and we'll start it at 300.
Rich, Reese Jones would like you to read Eevee's attacks and effects, please.
Wow. Well, this is going to be bloody beautiful, considering it's all in Japanese. Oh, sorry, Eevee.
We'll probably start with English.
Sorry, we'll go with the English one. Yeah, that's a marvellous call, that one, Joshua. Let's have a quick read. Signs of Evolution. Search your deck for up to three cards. Saeed
at 300 now. Looking for 310. $10 bids on these Eevees. Looking for 310 meow. Sorry, Rich.
Yes, search your deck for up to three cards.
That search your what?
Your deck.
Ah, sorry about that.
And, cards that evolve from Eevee? Yes. quite amusing call that one, Aaron. Very nice.
Right.
Show them to your opponent and put them into your hand. Shuffle your dick afterward. Quick attack. Flip a coin. If heads, this attack does 10 damage.
3-10.
10 more damage.
3-10 for both Eevees, guys.
let me tell you something. Here at Pokemon Australia, you've got 2,350 now. Ali, his middle name is Danger. He likes to live dangerously, as do I, Ali. Now, let me tell you something. You've got two Eevees, both holographic. One reverse foil. One is actually a 1997 Prism. Both of which have populations under 20 now, guys. Both of these Eevees have populations over 20. Sorry, under 20. And it's not because they're new. One's 2003 and one's 1997. So at the end of the day, they're old cards, long out of print. The fact that there hasn't been, and let me tell you something, guys, another common misconception I hear all the time when I tell people, see this card here, this Prism Eevee. There isn't graders around the world with 50 of these in gem mint condition, and they just haven't bothered sending them into PSA. If you own this card, you know what you've got, and you know that it's worth grading. It's a popular species, it's a rare card. People don't have folders and folders of this stuff. You know what I'm saying? Probably less of which, you're probably more likely to find this card in a folder out there somewhere.
That's spot on, Ryan Baker.
What'd he say?
Effectively, you're getting the reverse of free at this price.
Yeah, I agree. I agree with you. As I said, I wanted...
Danger 380.
So like I said, you might find someone who's got an EX Sandstorm Reverse Holo Eevee that might get a 9 in a folder somewhere. If you're absolutely blessed, you might get a 10. But this card here, at the end of the day, guys, I'll say it right here live. I don't think there's going to be too many of the population of this card is under 20 at the moment. It's in the teens, and I don't really see it getting much higher than that, because where are they coming from? Do you know what I'm saying? It's a $300-$400 card. If someone's got these in their folders, they're going to be sent off the grading, and they're certainly not going to be offered up in a live no reserve auction on Facebook. So at the moment, I think it's a sensational offer right here. I think it's a sensational deal for these two Eevees. Both of them holographic, both with a population under 20. One's English, one's Japanese, one's Bandai, one's E-Series. You're talking high-end cards, guys. And there you go. Bottom line is, I don't think you're going to be able to... Did we end up getting Barry Thomas?
I tagged him, but I'm not too sure. I don't think he did join in. Someone else has also tagged him.
Oh, that's all right. I'm sure he's got might have better things to do. But the only reason why I was asking for old Bazza, he's an expert with this stuff. I think he's got probably the best Prism collection in the country. He's certainly got more Prisms than we do. And he's very well versed on the product. So that's why I wouldn't mind calling an expert, porn star style, and having a chat about it. This population at under 20, I just don't think, you know, you're not going to wake up one day and it's population 50 or 80. Do you know what I'm saying? Do you agree with that, Rich?
I think that's bang on.
Thank you, Rich. You know, you might wake up and it's gone up a couple. Over a few years, it might go up half a dozen. But I don't think you're going to wake up and really be shocked at how many this is. It's too old. It's too old. It's too fragile. They get damaged very easily. And that's sort of where we're at. So where are the bids at the moment?
$400.
$400 with whom?
With gentleman named Ali Danger Dabros.
Ali Danger Dabros at $400. This auction is going once. This auction is going once. Yeah, exactly right. Reese, you know, great call there. Marvelous call that. A PSA 9 Charizard from base set. You know, there's thousands of them. Now, don't get me wrong. It's a classic card. I like that card too. You know, what's that ad where the Mexican kid, they throw it up in the air and say, Tequila les dos.
Why not both?
Why not have both? Do you know what I'm saying? But look, at the end of the day, this is a super rare card. Now, the reason why I think that plays a big part in this particular auction is because you guys know Eevee has a cult following. So many people love the Eevee card. How many people, I swear, guys, How many people out there in Pokemon Australia only collect Eevees or just love Eevee cards?
A lot.
Many.
Almost as many as a Pikachu or a Charizard. They are fanatical about their Eevee cards. If you can get a few prisms and reverse foils with such a low population, I think as we get a little bit older, you know what I mean? I'm 19 years old at the moment. So as we get a little bit older, you know, as we approach our mid-20s and our 30s, I think cards like this are going to go up because they're rare, they're exclusive, and they're Eevee cards or they're Pikachu cards. That's why I think these cards are a great buy. That's just my two bob. Over to you, Rich.
Yeah, just that. Look, you actually took the words right out of my mouth.
Sorry about that.
It must have been while you were kissing me.
Stephen Lode, I only collect Eeveelutions. There you go. $400 is the bid.
It is.
How much is it for a Welcome Stranger shirt? We're actually sold out at the moment. Troyus, unfortunately, mate, but we will be getting some more merch in. The latest business card has been ordered. So there you have it, guys. So these are the business cards you're getting at the moment. And like I said, they are limited. We're about to have the next one ordered. I don't want to give too much away about the design or the colors or whatever, but it is on the way. So if you've got one of these black business cards, they are about to be discontinued.
And keep an eye out for the first edition of those.
Yeah, exactly right. The first 100 or 150 have the first edition stamp. Just keep that in mind too. They are limited.
Yes, and of course the Pokey Ron, as I touched on earlier in tonight's broadcast, was chewing my ears off about these new business cards.
Yes.
So I'm certainly looking forward to what they're going to look like. Hopefully we've got Richie's name on the back, but we'll see how we go with that one.
Nice. All right. Third and final call. We are at $400 meow. $400 on these two. I came for the Pokemon cards and I stayed for Rich.
Who's that one?
That was Reese Jones.
Reese Jones. Well, almost sounds like Dean Jones, one of my favourite cricketers. And, you know what, Reese? I actually like you. Over to you, Reese. Over to you, Richie, another bestseller.
Are you giving that to him, Rich?
Are you going to give that to Reese?
You better believe it. Test match record. Oh.
I believe this is his first Sunday auction as well.
No way.
Plenty of stuff here. Last word by Richie Benno. I'm here, there, and everywhere.
Thanks, Reese. Thanks, Costa, for the business card love. But yeah, so you're going to sign that for Reese?
I'll sign it for Reese. Give me a Sharpie. Give me a Sharpie. Get this one signed.
You have a nice signature here, Reese.
I'm going to actually...
Just black.
He's going to get a personalised.
Can you hold the camera for Richie while he just holds his up? He's got it.
Thank you.
There you go. How do you spell it? It's R-H-Y-S Jones.
Let's get it going. Dearest Reese, thank you very much. Thank you very much for joining us.
As Reese might not understand, but it's quite a privilege.
I'm sure.
Reese, thank you very much for joining us.
Very low pop. He's signed Richie books.
I'm Richie Benno. And you're not. from Richie Benno.
Give it a kiss, Rich.
There you go, Reese.
Lover, look at Reese. That, Reese. Not bad.
Thank you very much for joining us. I'm Richie Benno, and you're not Richie Benno. There you go.
There you go. Applause there, Rich.
And enjoy that one, Reese. From Rich to Reese.
To
mystery. And that book is now history.
Now, over here. Third and final call on the two Eevee cards. Then we're going to get into the main event of the evening. Maybe we can tag everyone who's in the main event so we can get them watching. There we go.
XD, XD, XD.
There you go.
What the fuck is that?
Third and final call on the Eevees at $400. Here we go. Third and final call.
Let's put the Eevees just...
I wonder how many people actually knew who Richie Beno was before they started watching
the show. Well, that's a silly question.
And I was about to say, Mystery Man, with enough of the dumb questions, everyone knows who Richie Beno is.
The viewers, I reckon there'd actually be a few out there that...
Yeah, well, if they've actually proven to find life forms on Mars, there might be a few people who might not have heard of me. However, if you happen to come from a place we call Earth, well, I can't see any reason why that wouldn't be the case.
Right.
So,
do you think you're more popular than Shane Keyhorn?
Not only more popular, more talented, definitely more unheralded.
Final call.
Less appreciated. I'd actually put myself up there with the likes of Mother Teresa.
Who's that?
Mahatma Gandhi, Jesus Christ,
Ali Danger
Dabra,
and of course Evel Knievel.
Nice. All right, here we go. The viewers who know Russell Coit and The Lion King also know who Richie Beno is.
Well, that goes without saying. Is another Pokemon Australia member stating the bleeding obvious?
Reese Pruis. And sold for $400. Two beautiful Eevee cards there. Get them going before they get you going. We are moving on to the main event of the evening. This Charmander did not sell. The Pokedon was trying to get a deal done. It is the reverse. It is the secret rare PSA 10 holo. So if someone's keen on that, shoot me a message. Maybe we can get a deal done or a deal did. Let me know if someone's keen on that. Beautiful, beautiful card. Beautiful card. Beautiful card. Beautiful card. Have we tagged people in the main event?
Getting tagged.
Richie, would you like to go through the batting order?
Well, I'll need the scorecard.
Now, guys, let me tell ya. We had some beautiful cards up for the main event this week. We had a Charizard PSA Hongofulo. Let's go through this. Some of the prizes that people are going to be winning in the next 5 minutes. Rich, if you'll do the honors. We've got the Flareon Holographic PSA 10 from Unseen Forces. We've got the Makargo EX PSA 10. This is the top row stuff. Then we've got the man with the master plan, Lizardon, aka Charizard.
The Char to the Zard.
And... oh, pre-release Dark Gyarados. This was a star-studded cast. Rich. And Dragonite.
Certainly is. Just wanted to leave you waiting there. Just right out in the awkwardness.
That's all right.
Just for a laugh.
You can read through the batting order if you want, Rich.
Well, I will. We just put this alongside these beautiful-looking cards. The lucky recipients of those cards we just touched on.
Oh, and not only that.
Will be the likes of Mitchell Taylor, Jared Noble, Nathan Somerville, Mitchell Taylor again, Dylan McFadgen, Keith Lawson, Robert Baker, Jamie Doolin, Dave White, Jacob Ellis, Nick Cross, Robert Remus, and Quade Rackley.
Okay. All right, awesome. There we go. Now, Richie, you mark off the order. And I might just keep a little photo of all the cards open so we can sort of see what's left for the viewers.
Yeah, the cards are very important that the viewers can see the cards.
You're not incorrect, Rich. Okay, let's do this now. Before we get started, we have got a state-of-the-art randomization system. Nikki...
do we need the other camera set up?
Yeah, other camera. Can we split the double cam? Yep. Can we hit the double cam? There we go, Rich.
How many shots would you like?
Four.
Mm-hmm. Four? Okay, if this is the first time you watch this is an experience.
Yeah, oh, absolutely. Nikki, you want to come give us a hand? Have you got a spare hand, Rich? Archived on the page. Yes. I think. I don't know what you mean.
One, two, you see you can watch them back.
It's all sorts of stuff. It's all sorts of stuff.
Back up. Three, six randomization techniques. One more. Sorry, Mitch, you've got to use the word stop if you want to
count. And
there it is.
Where am I? Gonna
stop there.
Alright, now Marvelous leave the cards. Sauce. Leave the cards. Put them in an order.
Hors d'oeuvre.
Hors d'oeuvre. That they will now stay in.
I wonder if our Pokemon Australia viewers know what an old bird is.
Also, yes, yeah, they don't know many things, these guys, these wides, these millennials, whatever they call them. All right, here we go. For cutting the deck, number five. So we will go. So, Rich. One, two, three, four, five. Rich, would you like to roll for another cut the deck?
What should I do? Should I do the Lee, the Flipper, the Top Spinner?
Wrongen.
Or the Zutter?
Wrongen.
Or was it Wrongen? I'm going to have to actually throw this one over the shoulder.
What is it?
Oh, just the old number four.
Four. One, two, three, four. All right, deck is cut. The cards will now remain in this order for the duration of the draw. I'm just trying to find a good spot.
That's the spot right there.
There you go. Now we're going to do card first, is that right?
I think what we'll do is go like that. Just get it nice and square with the main camera. Get my balls in shot.
Not yours, not yours.
Ah, yes, right.
That's only if it's a
well, very nice in shot. Marvellous. And the ball's in shot.
There we go. Oops. Okay, as you can see, balls and cards.
Some big kahunas right there.
All right, here we go. Card first. Card first?
Yeah, let's card go. First. Let's go to card first.
Card first. Now, Rich, would you like to do the honours?
It would be my honour.
To do the honours? Hang on.
As we flip around, let's have a look. Oh, very nice. A Black Star Primo Pikachu. Yeah. That's a beautiful card to pull first up.
Here we go. Got him!
And it's, let's have a look at the,
Keith Lawson.
Keith Lawson.
Not a bad pull there, brother. I'll tell you right now.
There you go, Keith. Marvelous. Marvelous, pull that one.
Now, let me see.
Best pull you've seen,
Rick. I actually saw one this morning. It was actually me at about 8 a.m.
Is that the snap? Right? Okay.
Yeah, that's the snap. Yeah.
What did you snap, Rick?
What's yeah, that?
Gotcha.
Sorry about that.
What did I snap?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
All right, next card. That's enough from you, Mystery Man. You know Rich is very easily distracted. There you go, Rich.
Shadowless Diglett.
You've got one of these, don't you, Rich? I think yours is a PSA 6, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
And of course, it's the Unlimited.
Shadowless Diglett, got him! Not a bad card again. One of those cards, I mean, you can't be disappointed. Jared Noble, this is your life, brother. Hey, you got a PSA 10 Shadowless card, can't complain. Don't complain, brother. Good card. Next up, oh, hang on, I've got to mark off a list. That was the Diglett Shadowless.
I've actually marked it off.
No, I'm doing the cards, you're doing the names, Rich. I wouldn't want to confuse you. There you go, Rich. Flip that one over. Blood. Oh!
There you go.
Big fan favorite here, the Dragonite.
The might of the Dragonite tonight.
All right, starting the roll. Got him. Who wants the Dragonite? I'm tipping no one would be disappointed with this. Jacob Ellis, no relation. There you go, my friend. He'll be happy with that.
Congratulations, Jacob. Beautiful catch that one. Enjoy that Dragonite for you tonight.
There you go. Next. There you go, Rich. Have a look. Oh, loaded!
It just gets better and better.
Pre-release Gyarados PSA 10. This is a Mazutza, this one here. I'll tell you right now, guys. This is one of those cards I tip to really go up in value over the next few years. And if you don't know why I think so, check out the Aerodactyl and you'll know what I'm saying.
And that's
Let's see who's getting the Gyarados. Got him! Gyarados. Keith Lawson, you're going to be wrapped with that, my man.
Well done, Keith.
The pre-release.
Yep.
Very well done, Keith.
Good pull that one, brother.
Of course, Keith's got both his tickets are gone.
Out of the five top row cards are now gone. We got the Makago EX, the Flareon Holo, and of course the Charizard PSA 10 remaining. Both energies remain. Been a bit top heavy. We haven't had one card from the bottom row yet. Not one card from the bottom row. Next up.
I'm tipping this one is from a place called Japan.
You'd be right, Rich.
And it's the
Energia.
The Energia.
Bulbasaur deck. Speak of the devil. As soon as I said there's no bottom row, what do you got? Here it is. Got him! Bulbasaur deck, PSA 9. Trust me, you don't want your name called. You don't want your name called. Robert Baker just got his name called.
Unfortunately, Robert, you'll Sorry, be taking Rob. This one home.
Sorry, Rob.
But we still love you, Rob. And
you got to be in it to win it.
There you go, you got to be in it to win it. And win it, you didn't.
Someone was telling me they've been having bad luck on these lately. I hope it wasn't Robert. Someone was saying they haven't had a good card in ages.
Well, someone else has got to win today because Blake Fitzy isn't
it? Yeah, it's true.
Ah, the Surfing Pikachu.
Another good card. But that's a middle row card. Nothing wrong with that. Here we go. Got him! Beautiful card, that. Jamie Doolin, getting himself going. Surfing Pikachu, PSA 10, not a bad card.
There you go, Jamie, very nice. Very nice, Jamie, well done, Jamie, very nice. Very nice, well done, Jamie.
Reese Jones, Jamie, yes, $50 to enter. And moving on, we usually let everyone know what cards are going to be up for grabs on a Saturday. And to be honest with you guys, it looks like it's another Energia. Unless I've got another jab card in there. It is the other Energia.
As what time, Drifton, will be announcing the next one? So everyone can sort of tune in, be ready.
It's usually on a Saturday Arvo.
Yeah.
Sort of between 2 and 6 sort of thing. And generally speaking, if you buy one, I'll usually tag you in the next one. So easiest way to get involved is to sort of buy one and you sort of get in the loop, you know what I mean? I just didn't want to get in a habit where I was tagging like 1,000 people. It just takes ages.
Yeah.
$50 a go and, get it going. Who won that? Or am I doing that now? Okay.
You're doing that one now.
Sorry about that, Rich. Now remember, guys, you don't want your name called. Who is the biggest loser along with,
Robert Baker.
Dave White. Dave White. It isn't your night.
And Dave White. Dave White. It's fair to say this card is shite.
Very harsh, Rich. Very harsh. Next up, let's have a look.
Oh, Celio.
Are your favourites, Rich?
Yeah.
Well, it is now.
Another bottom row card. Let's get it going. The Charizard is still amongst them, guys. Charizard, Flareon. It's really evened up now. It really has. Got him. Celio. Another bottom row card here. Dylan McFadden. Sorry about that. Blood. Little Celio heading your way. Celio. This dealio. Next. Had a few big winners. Donny Papiri taking home the Unlimited Dragonite PSA 10 a few weeks back.
Yeah, did you spot in this one?
I think he tried to. A few people tried to. It didn't quite get along. This sold very quickly, this one.
How quick did this one sell out, you know?
It was pretty quick, dude. Less than
sort of half an hour?
I'm pretty sure a lot of spots were gone straight away. Might have been a few stragglers left, but yeah.
Getting quick, guys, if you want to go in next week.
More or less as soon as I post it.
And the next name to call out will get this 2006 Voltorb Reverse 4EX Legend Maker, otherwise known as the Rich.
Okay, now this is the currently. This is, you don't want to get caught here. You don't want it. I'll show you what's left. If you've seen what's left, you know what I mean. You don't want this card. Got him. Nathan Somerville. Wah, wah, wah. You know, I'll tell you a funny story. A few weeks back, a friend of ours, Antony, when he seen your name Somerville, he thought it was, he goes, oh, like that Superman TV show. I was like, no, brother. Not even close. Well, kind of close.
Close.
He was, it sounded like what he was thinking.
Right.
So we'll give him that.
Oh, good one.
Macaga,
good
Macaga.
One. You've seen the EXs sell tonight, guys. And this is a top row card. This is a top row card. Got him. Who's left, Rich?
Now we've got Mitchell Taylor, Jared Noble.
Mitchell Taylor is Nick Cross, good.
Robert Reimers. I love that name, Robert. It's like, who's that guy who directed
Stand By Me? I think it was Robert Reimers. Was it?
Reimer.
Was it?
Rob Reiner.
There you go.
Robert Reimers. I like Reimers. Sounds like
Remind me, I'll give you a booster pack for that name next week. Reimers. Good name. Maybe you should give it to your parents. Mitchell Taylor, very well positioned at the moment to get a good card. He's got two spots left with the Charizard still available. But this is a good card. It's Macaga EX. Nick Cross gets himself a top row card. Congratulations, man.
There you go, Nicholas Cross.
Top row card right there. Next up. Oh, Skyridge Starmie. Not bad. Middle row card. Who's getting it? Charizard is loose. Got him. This is a good card. I like this one. Jared Noble, that's yours. Skyridge PSA 10's brother. They're good. Next.
I reckon this one's a Charizard. I'm just going to call it.
Hey, can...
Close. Of course, the PSA 9 Hitmonlee.
Okay. Let's see who's getting that. Mitchell Taylor, not bad.
There you go, Mitchell. I think you've got one spot left, Mitchell. Mitchell?
There we go. Card first.
Yep.
There you go, Rich.
I reckon this one's the Charizard. This one's the Charizard, I reckon.
Flareon, PSA 10, good card.
Very nice.
You're getting right through, Rich.
Oh, I've got a feeling it's coming.
Robert Reimers, Flareon, PSA 10. So what was the last two?
We've got Mitchell Taylor and Quade Rackley.
Okay.
Rack them up.
All right, so Flareon's gone. So, all right, very interesting here, guys. Did the Hitmonlee go?
Yes, that went a couple of...
Sorry about that. Here it is. So, two cards remaining.
Two balls remaining.
Two balls remaining. One of them is the Charizard.
And what's the other one?
The other one is a PSA 10 Chikorita.
I reckon this one's going to be the Charizard.
All right, so who's left? Who's got a 50-50 chance of the Charizard?
We've got Mitchell Taylor and Quade Rackley. Rack them up.
All right. You want to do name first? Mitchell Taylor and Quade.
Let's just stick with what we...
Card first.
Let's go card first.
Here we go.
I've got a feeling this one's going to be the Charizard.
I'm not even going to... Because I think I'm going to know straight away if we... What it is, because the back's different, I think. So, you do the honors, Rich.
Make sure that's the back.
I think that's the Chikorita. I'm not sure.
Nah,
it has to be, because the Charizard's the tops.
I think this one's a Charizard.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's not. It's a Chikorita. I'm going to feel this one might be the Charizard.
Yeah, you're right. I'll leave that one there. Now, let's see who's getting this.
So, someone doesn't want their name called out.
Whoa, look at that, Rich.
Feels like we're at Crank Casino.
Oh my lord, look at that. Look at that.
You're a man of many talents.
Here we go.
Yeah, you play with those balls. Yeah, work those balls. Fuck you on. We've just got a fuck up hold on. Yeah, work that, Ronnie. Play with those balls. Yeah, marvelous work that. Yeah.
Got him!
Yeah, give it a tickle.
So, who's left?
You've asked me that for...
Quade Rackley.
And Mitchell Taylor.
Who's this, Rich?
I've got a feeling that's going to be Mitchell Taylor.
I'll go Quade.
Well, one of us is going to be right.
One of us is going to have a backup.
And,
Mitchell Taylor, sorry, brother.
There you go, just another win for Rich.
So close, yeah, so...
But there you go. Now, I've got a feeling this one's going to be the Charizard.
And I've got a feeling this is Quade Rackley.
I'll take that bet.
There it is.
Quade Rackley. Oh, here we go, Quade. And let's have the opening. And Quade.
See, it's a different back. That's how I knew it wasn't the last one.
Oh, well. Well, congratulations. You know your own cards. And as we roll them over...
There you go, Charizard PSA 10, Quade Rackley. There you go, brother. That is yours. And he bought the last spot.
Did he?
I'm pretty sure Quade, correct me if I'm wrong from memory, you bought the last spot. Blood. So, yeah, there you have it.
Very nice.
Super stuff match. Yes, well done. All right, guys. Now, do we have an official count on the third party?
Yeah, we just did a count. We've got 31 spots left.
31 spots left, guys. Now, if you don't get in this one, you're going to have to wait about 6 weeks longer, which you don't want. When you're talking about PSA grading, guys, you know, a big thing is the turnaround time. Obviously, the longer things take, not only the longer you have to wait, the more chance there is for something to go wrong, something to get lost, something to get, you know what's happening, international shipping, etc. It's far from a perfect system. So the idea is get out as quick as you can. 45-day turnaround, $25 a card. There's 31 spots left. You can book in spots right now. If you want to send through a comment, you can book in 5, book in 10, book in as many as you like. But after that 31 is gone, we cannot offer any more spots until the next time round, which is about 6 weeks away. Is that right, Hingy?
Yep, maybe even more.
Maybe even longer. Okay, so there you have it, guys. Book in those spots. Take the opportunity now. We're going to be back here on Thursday night with some flash auctions, claim sales, and then Sunday again with the show. I know I say this, I don't say it that often, but we're running very low on stock here. And we're hoping to get a shipment back from PSA soon. To replenish some of this stock, but we are running quite low. If we don't get a shipment back soon, we might have to start making the shows a little bit smaller or something like that. So forgive me if I'm getting messages and requests for cards that we just don't have, because we are a little bit short at the moment.
We might have to start charging them quadruple ads.
Yeah. There you go. Not a bad idea there from Hingy. Not bad. So we'll see you guys on Thursday. Thanks everyone for tuning in. If it was your first time, hope you enjoyed the show. Congratulations, Quade, who won that main event, Charizard PSA 10. He got it for $50. And he bought the last slot, guys. He bought the last slot. And anyone who was following that post knows that there was like four people after that. Milkman was one of them. Off the top, I can't really remember. But yeah, a lot of people wanted that 15th spot. Quade got it, and he got the Zard for it. So congratulations, Quade. We'll talk to you all soon. I've got this secret rare Charmander one card we do have available. If someone's interested, I think we're looking, north of $200. It's a PSA 10 Charmander secret rare, so let me know if you're keen on that. We will talk very soon, guys. Thank you all for watching. You're all legends, and we'll see you on Thursday and back here live next Sunday. Thanks very much, Mystery Man, Hingy, Nikki, and of course, none other than Sir Richie Banner.
Marvelous being here. See you next week, ladies and gentlemen.
We'll talk very soon. Thank you very much. Keep punching from Richie and Azza.